Programme ba se wole
share program as you call it
ife re o ma se mo dupe po tun mi se oluwa mi oluwa oluwa mi o ma se mo dupe po ko mi ya.
Yes, as we check God, as we call you.
Your name.
will never share your glory with any man. You will never share your glory with anybody. Almighty God, that is your name.
Eu
é ela ti
é já mas share program me ba se wole o
let's share the program as we come in.
Akpakiola, welcome. The Lord bless you. Everyone, welcome Akpakiola with love.
Tori remo shenshako. Tori remo shenshoge. Tori remo shenshako. Apela pera o baba
Mami este kalema.
Let's appreciate God for what He has done in our life.
Go change the page, me new, mommy Esther. So what I click the other page, me and you can notify.
Look, mo be a gal, mo.
Mo fair, what do my shell and on you? If you are fighting, you die. Any of them, you know? Oh, family. Oh, your family.
Welcome all the children of God. Welcome to this platform once more. In the name of Jesus, we shall not come in vain. In the name of Jesus, we shall not do in vain.
If you are telling me, shall I
the plans of the enemy will not succeed over our lives. As we are coming in, please share the program. Don't only share alone.
Invite
I also wanted to invite your friends. Because that mommy was telling us that Iyalaje invited her.
So I want to join while the program. Tell by invite one.
Those of us that usually come on the platform that you have not here tonight, please invite them.
Eje Abadua.
Let us pray.
Ni oruko Jesu. Aye yin agbeyiga. Tori pa ni Olorun wa. Olorun seju yi gba ope wa. Olorun wa ka te yi gba ope wa. Olorun asiko yi gba ope wa. Olorun yin gba yin wa. Adupe fun ipade ojo meteta. Adupe fun ohun lati e se. Adupe fun wa agbara ti enu. Adupe awon ogun ti e se. Adupe yanu to to wa lowo. Emi mimo o de gba ope wa. Olorun ipe ati eyan. Atun ti wa ni ale yi. Afere yin Olorun ba wa pade. Loruko lati Jesu Olorun ba wa pade. Mo te so ninu oro yin ni wi pe bi ti eyan meji tabi meta ba wa ni oruko yin ele nbe ni arin won. Awa de ni gbagbo wipe e wa laarin wa emi mimo o ya wa sise agbara Olorun na wa agbara gbogbo on to le duro bi diwo lona idiwa ti dena lona wa Olorun mo kuro Jesu ma ja wa lasan gbogbo eni ti a ti sepe fun pe ko si bo se le gbadura to oro adura re oni gba to nbe labe pade ile ni toro ba wegun wepe ni yin Olorun wo epe danu o ya wegun danu mo pa lase ni owo obirin lara yin Olorun mu kuro owo okunrin Olorun mu kuro gbogbo owo eniyan Olorun mu kuro owo iranse Olorun Olorun mu kuro owo babalawo Olorun mu kuro owo osu ati aje Olorun mu kuro e gboro lo wa lenu mi ni ale yi ohun ti a ba bere ko jonde fun wa e ti a ba ko pe a o fe Olorun ba wa mu kuro Olorun ko se be oro wa ko di ayo leyin pade yi ka gbe gba ope oju oni ti wa iyanu Olorun ko farahan Jesu Oluwa wa
amen
Jesus mo ke wa pe e kaabo sori eto yi lekan si
welcome you once again welcome to this platform
loruko lati Jesu okan wa ma bale
in the name of Jesus we shall have peace of mind
ipade ojo meti ata se 15/16/17
the last 83 days program we just completed.
Awon wo lo ti ri iyanu nibe?
Who are those that have seen a miracle concerning the program?
Gbogbo en to ba ri iyanu ni ojo meteta yen.
Those of us who have received miracle in those 3 days program.
Ko ma so pe mo ti ri iyanu.
Just for you to say I have received miracle.
E ma duro de ni kankan.
Don't wait for anybody.
Tori e mo boya won ta jo gbadura yi.
Because you don't know those of us that will pray together.
Boya won ti ri iyanu.
Maybe they have not seen miracle.
Boya ti won se the next month.
Maybe their miracle is deferred to next month.
So ba pe e ti ri ti yin.
But if you have received your own.
E ko ma so wi pe.
Just say
mo ti ri iyanu.
I have received miracle.
Mo ti ri iyanu.
I have seen miracle.
Mo ti ri iyanu.
I have seen miracle.
Bi a se so yin.
As you are saying that.
Iyanu yen je ti wa.
That miracle is ours.
Bi a se so yin.
As you are saying that. Nothing will disturb
you.
As we are saying it,
Orun se dide be.
Holy Spirit will seal it.
Nkan soso ni wipe.
There's one point, one thing.
E ma so wipe mo ti ri iyanu.
Just say I have received miracle.
Mo ti ri iyanu.
I have seen miracle.
Tomo toko.
My husband and my wife.
Ti aya ti aya.
All our household.
Tile tile.
All our household.
Mo ti ri iyanu.
We have seen miracle.
Ko se to ma gba lowo.
Nothing will take it away from us.
Ma so.
Mommy Corrido say that.
Daddy mi to nbe lori
iyanu. Daddy Corrido say that.
Eyan mo to nbe lori iyanu.
Children Corrido say that.
E ma so be.
Say that.
Bi e se so.
I have seen miracle.
Bi e se so.
I have seen miracle.
Ase gun be.
As we are saying that it shall be so. I have seen miracle.
E ma so pelu igbagbo.
I have seen miracle. Say it with faith.
Mo ti ri iyanu.
I have seen miracle.
Mo ti ri iyanu.
I have seen miracle.
Mo ti ri iyanu.
I have received miracle.
Ase gun be. Lori gbogbo ti e n bere yen.
All things that you have been asking.
Ti e te be se so pe ti ri iyanu.
As you are saying and confessing that you have seen
miracle. Lori awon ti e n ro si.
All those things that you think it concern them.
Ase gun be.
It shall be so.
E ti ri iyanu.
You have still received miracle.
Emi na ti ri iyanu.
I have received miracle.
Omo ati oko wa ri iyanu.
My children and my husband have seen miracle.
Idile wa ti ri iyanu.
Our household have received miracle.
Ohun to ma di iyanu lowo.
Anything that will stop the miracle.
Orun ti mo kuro.
Holy Spirit have taken it away.
Ohun to le mo ka so iyanu nu.
Everything that caused us to lose our miracle.
Orun ti mo kuro.
Holy Spirit have taken it away.
A ti ri iyanu.
We have received miracle.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìdílé.
As a family.
Mo la ti ri iyanu.
I say we have received miracle.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìdílé.
As a family.
A ri iyanu.
We have received miracle.
Ẹ ma sọ pé Olúwa o ṣeun.
Say Lord thank you.
Ẹ ma sọ pé o
ṣeun. Say Lord thank you.
Torí iyanu eléyìí.
Lord thank you for this miracle.
Ayé òní gbà.
Nobody will take it away.
Èṣù òní gbà.
Satan will not take it away.
Ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ òní gbà.
Sin will not take it away.
À ní sọnù.
We will not lose it.
So ẹ ma dúpẹ́.
But that is the time God.
Ọlọ́run mo dúpẹ́ fún iyanu
yìí. Lord I thank you for the miracle I have received.
Ayérayé mo dúpẹ́ pé mo ti ri iyanu.
Spirit, I thank you for the miracle I've received.
Oba, won ba o se gan.
Oh, King of Kings, thank you.
So, ema dupe lowo e fun ya nu.
To appreciate God for the miracle.
Ema dupe fun ya nu to ti fun
wa. Thank you for the miracle. I have received miracle. Thank you for the miracle I've received. Thank you for the miracle my household have received. Thank you for the miracle my wife, my children have received. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for the miracle we have received. In the name of Jesus.
Jesus, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus' name.
Eja poruko nla ati Jesus.
Let's call the name of Jesus.
Olorun mo dupe mo yin.
Lord, I thank you. I appreciate you.
For what o se ninu ni ajojo meta
yen. For what you have done in this in the last 3 days program.
Ohun ti aye o le se fun mi.
What the earth cannot do for me.
Ohun ti iya ati baba o le fun mi.
What my mother and my father could not do for me.
Ohun ti abagba ta ba ngbadua.
All those things that we receive once we pray. There is no other place we can receive it. It's only through God that we can receive it. Let's thank God. Prayer, Father, in the name of Jesus. Mighty Lord, I thank you, I worship you. I honor you. I lift you up high. I glorify you for all that you have done in my life, my family. Mighty Lord, I say that thanks in the name of Jesus. King of Kings, I say that thanks in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit.
To wa ton na ifun mi jo. Emi mi mo se gan ni. Oba awon ba o seun. E ku aisaita de ba de o seun. Olugbalagba ope. Olorun gba yin. Ayeraye o seun. Ma me dupe lowo Olodumare. Baba to seun la. Teni kon o le se. Eniyan lo ti ton. Okay. Baba ti se o tori na mo yin o se o baba mo dupe o e je adupe lowo Olorun mama.
Let's appreciate
baba. E ma dupe, e ma fi anu e hun.
Let's to for
e ma fi agbara e hun.
Let's show for this power.
Jesus Oluwa wa.
Amen.
E je aporuko nla ati Jesus.
Let's call the name of Jesus.
Eja po Olorun anu le meta.
Let's call God of mercy 3 times.
Eja so fun Olorun.
Let's tell God.
Olorun fowo ya nu ba mi pade lale yi.
God meet with me with your hand of miracle tonight.
Fowo ase pe ba mi pade lale yi.
With your hand of completeness tonight.
Ale Monday mi tun re o.
This is another Monday night.
Olorun mo ti today.
Lord, I have come.
Mi o wo eyan wa sori agbo yi.
I did not come seeking for any man.
Sugbon iwo ni mo wa
wa. I have come to seek.
Olorun fowo ya nu ba mi pade.
Father, meet with me with your hand of miracle.
Olorun ma je wa laso.
Father, don't let me come in vain. Please pray like that.
Father,
in the name of Jesus.
Olorun
anu.
Olorun anu. Olorun anu. Baba mi ati Olorun mi o se gan ni. Oba awon ba mo dupe. Nitori pe mo tun ti de ni ale yi. Eni mi mo Israel o ma se. Eyin ni mo wa wa o mi o wa eniyan wa. Lorukọ nla ati Jesu ba mi pade. Olowo ina ba ye mi pade. Lorukọ nla ati Jesu Olorun ba mi pade. Ni ti ara ni ti emi. Olorun ba mi pade. Olorun ba mi pade. Ma je wa laso. Olorun ma je se laso. Lorukọ nla ati Jesu. Olorun ba mi pade. Olorun ba mi pade. Olorun ba ye mi pade. Ba awon omo mi pade. Olorun ba oko mi pade. Ba se ranse mi pade. Olorun ba ipe mi pade. Olorun ma je wa laso.
Lord, become vain in the name of Jesus. Mighty Lord, don't let me come
Jesus,
in vain.
Oluwa
in
wa.
Jesus' name, amen.
Eja poruko nla ati Jesus.
Let's call the name of Jesus.
Eja po Olorun anu ni emeta.
Let's call God of mercy 3 times.
Eyin angeli asiko yi.
You angels of this hour.
Oye wa da mi lohun.
Welcome and answer me.
Tabade gbogbo orun to nba ni sise.
If there's any angels that are working with me.
Ti o ti re.
That have been tired or weary.
Olorun parun won bayi.
Father, change them now.
Gbogbo awon ogun orun wa.
Every heavenly host.
Se mo bi eyan na ni awon angele wa ye.
Angels are like human beings.
Igba mi to ba ti sise.
Sometimes when we walk.
Ti angele ba ti sise.
The angels have walked.
O ma re won bi eniyan.
They may be tired like man.
Igba mi awon angele wa won need paro.
Sometimes our angels need to be changed.
Ti o ba ti won ba paro angele
yen. They have not been changed.
O ma ma di wa lowo.
He could disturb us.
Gbogbo angele to nba mi sise.
All the angels that are working with me.
Onikaluku lo ni angele ti e.
Everybody has their own individual angel.
Atomode ati agba.
Both young and old.
Angele to nba mi sise.
Angels are working with me.
To ti su to ti re.
They have been tired and am weary.
Olorun mo be o.
Lord, I beg you.
Fi na paru e lale yi.
Use fire to change them tonight.
Olorun paru angel
mi. Change my angel.
Olorun mo need the angel tutu.
Lord, I need a new angel.
Eleyi ti o ti re.
The angel that are not tired.
Lati ba mi rin ajo odun yi.
Walk with me in the journey of this year.
Ko ba mi bere lale yi.
Let that angel start with me.
O ye be e gbadura be.
Let us pray like that.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ame gbadura yin dada.
God of mercy, mighty Lord, I thank you what you've done, son. Father, I cast, Lord, by your mighty power, we are changed on the angels. Your angels are walking with me. Angels are walking with my children. They will not work with my wife. That are tired. Father, change
your mind. One can it to see. We have enough power on my body. I want to get it to you.
Amen.
Angeli ti saroye o dari won soke. Angeli ti saroye o dari won soke. Awon afuni masiregun o dari won semi. Angeli ti saroye o dari won soke. Angeli ti saroye o dari won soke. Afuni masiregun o dari won semi. Angeli ti saroye o dari won soke. Angeli ti saroye o dari won soke. Afuni masiregun o dari won semi. E pariwo gẹgẹ bi omo Olorun.
Shout as a child of God.
Angeli to ma jara kokon lati mu esi mi wa fun mi.
The angel that will answer my prayer speedily.
Awon angeli ti o ti gbagbode.
The angel that has yet to be compromised.
Awon eyan ma gbagbode ti ara won.
Men can be compromised.
Be no ni awon angeli.
So do angel compromise.
O ma re won eniyan ninu rin ajo gbagbo.
Men could be tired in the journey of faith.
Be no ni awon angeli.
So also angels could be tired.
Awon angeli to tin ba mi rin lati odun ti mo ti wo ilu yi.
The angel that have been working with me since I've entered this country.
Boya eyan mo pe ke ma bere fun iparo ege angeli.
You don't know you're supposed to ask for the change of your angels.
Ashe wa to wa ni.
It is our right.
Lati ma bere fun angeli otun.
To ask for a new angel.
Erin gba mi ta ba wa ni bi ise.
Sometimes when we are at work.
A ma se 3 to 11.
We could do a schedule of 3 to 11.
Elomi ashe 11 to 7.
Some we do 11 to 7 a.m.
Kere da fin change the schedule.
Why do we change schedules?
Because en to ba se 6 a.m. to 7 to 3 p.m.
Because those that do the 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. schedule.
To wa se 3 p.m. to 11 p.m.
And they do and they continue again to 11 o'clock.
To wa tun mu lati 11 to 7 aro.
They started again to 7 a.m.
E ma ri ko ti ma re ni yen.
Those people will have been tired.
Be na lo se ni re awon angeli wa.
So angels are too tired. They do tend get tired.
O ye ka ma bere fun angeli otun.
You're supposed to be asking for a new angel.
Angeli to tin ba mi sise lodun to koja.
All the angels that worked with me last year.
To ti re.
That have been tired.
Olorun paro won lodun yi.
Them this year.
Awon angeli to nsi aroye.
All the angels that are complaining.
Olorun ko won kuro lodo mi.
Take them away from me.
Ero mo mi de ba ran mo mi ise.
You see some children when you send them an errand.
Toro ti re.
Because he is tired.
A ma gbonre a ma ju se lo baye lo ni.
Be shaking and be grumbling.
Ise yen ko ni je daada.
You will not deliver that message accurately.
E so fun Olodumare.
Tell God Almighty.
Gbogbo angeli to ti re.
Every angel that are tired.
To n kore we si ba irin ajo mi.
That is causing weariness into my journey.
Awon angeli
all the angels that are tired.
Ti o je kiri ajo mi o lo
dede. Allow my journey to go smoothly.
Ani angeli to ti re.
The angels that are tired.
Ti o je kadura mi o gba.
Allow my prayer to be answered.
Oya fina paro won bayi.
Change them with your fire.
Eju e gbadura.
Let us pray like that. Father, in the name of Jesus,
Olorun
anu,
Olorun anu, Olorun anu, Baba mo bi o ni, gbogbo awon angeli to ti re, loruko mu lati Jesu, Olorun ba paro won, loruko mu lati Jesu, ayiraye paro, gbogbo awon angeli to ti re, kadura mi o fi gba, ti won fa idiwo, ti won fa idena, loju ona adura mi, loruko mu lati Jesu, pelu ogbo ile, Olorun paro won ba, loruko ti baba, loruko ti omo, loruko ti emi, Olorun paro won. ma me gbadura yen dada o ya paru won o ya paru won ni ale yen ni mo ba ngele to ti ba mi sise ele to ti ba mi rin eyin to ti su ele to ti re to bo omo mi rin to bo oko mi rin angele to ba mi sise oluwa awon angele to ti re ninu ijo jesu bi o olorun paru won lale o ba won ba paru won olorun go adua jesu oluwa wa
in Jesus name
eja ti jesu
let's call the name of Jesus
emi mi won ba mi sise ni otun
Holy Spirit what would be anew
ati gbadura fun didi ojo meta
we are pray for complete 3 days
agbadura ni aro meta
we pray 3 mornings
ati osan meta
and 3 afternoons
mama ko lo lasan
it is not in vain
baba mi ko lo ni aso
daddy is not in vain
olorun fo wa agbara ba mi ni adu to
father may with me with your mighty hand
osu meta la si lo ninu odun yi
we have spent 3 months in this new year
ti o wa agbara ba mi ni rin ajo yi
what with me with your hand of power
ati lo su meta yen ton
the 3 months have not been completed
awon to ni agbara
the hand that is powerful
olorun fi ba mi rin ajo yi
use the word with me
awon to ni agbara
of power.
Allah is by me ajo yi.
Ki
ba le gbe gba ofe.
I'm a gifted gift thanksgiving.
E je gbadura be.
Let's pray like that.
Ni orukọ Jesu. Olorun wa nu.
Olorun
wa nu. Olorun wa nu. Olorun fo wa agbara ba me rin ajo. Lorukọ mu lati Jesu. Fo wa agbara ba me rin ajo yi. Lorukọ mu lati Jesu. Kini ajo 2019 ko le pe mi. Ko le pe awon to ran mi si. Olorun yi na o. O ya fo wa agbara ba me rin. Lorukọ mu lati Jesu. Ti o wa agbara ba mi rin. Olorun ba je wo. O ya fo wa agbara ba mi rin. Emi ni mo o. Fo wa agbara ba mi rin. Ni asemu lati Jesu. So o de fo wa agbara ba mi rin. Agbara ba je wo. Fo wa agbara ba mi rin. Ki ba le gbe gba ope. Lorukọ mu lati Jesu. Fo wa agbara ba mi rin. O wa agbara ni mo bebe fun. Ti emi ti omo ti oko. Lorukọ mu lati Jesu. Baba fo wa agbara re ba mi rin loni. Kole yori si ope ki yanu ko ba le sele oya fo wa agbara ba mi fo wa agbara ba mi fo wa agbara ba mi Jesu oluwa wa
amen
e poruko nla ti Jesu
call the name of Jesus
mama mo fe ke gbadura dada
Mommy, I want you to pray very well.
Excuse me, mo fe ke gbadura
dada. Daddy, I want you to pray very well.
E fi gbogbo ara yin gbadura.
Pray with all your seal and your power.
Mo so fun yin ni ana.
I told you yesterday.
Gbogbo ara leyan fi gbadura.
Pray with all your body.
Ma duro de nikan ko be gba.
Don't wait for anybody to pray with you or for
network
you.
Network in the pastor e le mada.
The network of the pastor may not be good.
Ani wa ti pastor, ani Olorun ati pastor gan le magun.
There may be a disagreement or a disagreement between your pastor and God.
O ma so fun wa dada.
I used to tell you a lot of times.
Igba mi o ma je odo pastor ni di what e ma wa.
Sometimes delay may come from the pastor.
Ki delay dey ma si lodo ti yin.
And there may not be any delay concerning through you.
Ki wo ma gbegbe aye wa mi mo.
You may be living a holy life.
Ki pastor dey ma towo be se.
And the pastor could be sinning.
Wo dey ti gbekele.
And you have depend and rely on him.
Eni toni ko be gbadura.
The person that you ask him to pray for you.
Toni ko be gbawe.
The time you ask him to fast for
ti
you.
Ti o gbadura ti o gbawe.
And you did not pray nor fast.
O dey nso wo awe.
And you are praying for fasting.
O nso wo adura.
And you are praying for prayer.
Ibele so wi pe.
The Bible said.
When you mean she be
and my people perish
to the one name
for lack of knowledge
e je gbadura
please pray
mama lo ko bi won se gbadura
let me go and learn how to pray
mi o ni pe ki ranse olorun ma ba wa gbadura
I'm not saying that ministers or God could not pray for you
sugbo ko da ko je pe iwo mama asun
it is not good that you will be sleeping
wa wa se pe de ko nbe gbadura
and you say somebody is praying for you
o ti tele ni ede lori pe nbe gbadura
been to his house or her house to make sure he's praying for you
abi niyan ko
Oh, I don't know human being.
E so pe eniyan.
Say human being.
Eniyan.
Human being.
Eniyan.
Human being.
Olorun nikan ni ke trust.
You only have to trust and depend only on God.
E ki oruko nla ati Jesu.
Call the mighty name of Jesus.
Darapo mo eniyan ajo mi lodun yi.
Me with me in the journey of my life this year.
Mo nduro.
I'm waiting.
Mo nreti ya.
I'm respecting miracle.
Mo nduro.
I'm waiting.
E ti ni topic yale yi.
You have seen the topic of
Olorun mo nduro.
Lord, I'm waiting.
Ninu iduro mi.
In my waiting.
Olorun ba mi pade lodun yi.
Me with me.
Jacob iko jodun
ya. Let this year be a year of miracle for me.
Jacob jodun ibuku.
Let this year be a year of blessing.
Jacob jodun ayo.
Let this year be a year of joy for me.
Jacob jodun igbega.
Let this year be a year of promotion for me.
Ewo esare gba.
Please pray like that. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Olorun wa.
God of mercy.
Olorun wa. Lord
of mercy. Lord of mercy.
Lord of mercy.
Lord Jesus, I'm waiting. My children are waiting. My wife are waiting.
I'm waiting for your miracle.
In the church of Yatua and Achi. My children, Holy Spirit, me with me, Lord. Me with my children. Me with my wife. Me with my household. With your miracle. In the name of Jesus, mighty Lord, by your mighty grace, I commit the joy of your eternity with your able and Lord Jesus, Holy Ghost, go with me, Lord, go with my children, go with my wife. Go with my household. Oh, let this year be my year of
miracles.
Let this year be my year of
blessings.
Let this year be my year of
promotion.
Let this year be my year of
promotion.
In the name of Jesus,
Lord Jesus, let me know. Promote me. Advance me. Bless me. Restore me. Refresh me. This year, by your mighty power. In the name of Jesus, Father Lord, promote more than my expectations. In the name of Jesus, Lord.
Amen.
According to Alei,
tonight's topic,
wait, I will do it.
Duro, mashe.
Olorun pe ka duro.
Lord, God asks us to wait.
Olorun mashe.
He said he will do it. There's one thing there.
Ti a ba soro nipa ke yan duro.
If we are talking of waiting.
Ti eyan ba so pe o fe duro.
If man plan to wait.
Ti eyan ba fe gba nkan lowo Olorun.
If you want to receive something from God.
Ti o ba fe gba nkan lowo eniyan.
If you want to receive something from human being.
Ka ma je ti so pe ti Olorun.
Let's put God aside.
Ti o ba fe gba nkan lowo eyan.
If you want to receive something from any man.
To ba bere nkan lowo e.
If you ask something from him or her.
To wole.
And he enter.
Wa se ki lo ma se.
What will you do?
O ma duro ni.
You will wait.
Aboko WhatsApp o.
Or he put his hand in his or pocket.
Ki le ma se.
What will you do?
E ma duro ni.
You will wait.
Gbogbo en to ba je Christian to to.
Every man or woman that is a true Christian.
Gbogbo en to ba ji omo Olorun to to.
Every true child of God.
To n gbadura.
And that is praying.
Ti o ba so pe o fe gba nkan lowo Olorun.
And you plan to receive something from God.
Ti afomo ale.
Except if that person is a bastard.
Lo ma so ko ni baba meji.
You will say you have two fathers.
Ti o ba ji omo Olorun.
If you are a child of God.
Meta lokan yen.
That trinity.
Baba o ma ti emi mimo.
Son, Father and the Holy Spirit.
O le mama wo ninu rin ajo aye.
That person you be looking in the journey of your life.
Excuse me, master.
Daddy and mommy.
Oh, this is what we say. Duro di Oluwa.
You will not say you are waiting unto the Lord.
Watu sare to Oshola.
And you go to a witch.
Watu ajelo.
Or you go to a herbalist.
Watu sare to awon woli eke lo.
Or you go to fake prophets.
Igba mi o de ni mo pe woli eke.
Sometimes you might not know they are fake prophets.
Sheri igba mi.
Sometimes.
Nigba tori pe a le duro.
Because we cannot wait.
Opolopo wa ta ma nle ri pe mi le sogun o.
Sometimes we too proud and say no, I will never go to any herbalist.
Awon pastor to lo ba ti je ko sogun na
the fake pastors you have gone to consult have caused you to do a herbalist job.
Si opolopo ba nbura pe mi o sogun re.
If somebody swear that say they have not do any herbalist work before.
To ba je ni to ma rin kiri.
If you are a person that walk around or walk around the land.
Olorun gba o ti sogun.
You might have done it.
O de ni mo.
And you might not know.
Ma sa gbe are se pe.
Don't just curse yourself.
Ti a ba fe duro di Oluwa.
If you want to wait for God.
Ha, ise nla ni o.
It's a great work.
Sugbo ni ere ninu.
But it's very profitable.
Mommy o ni ere ninu.
Mommy is very profitable.
Ewo, e so pe diduro mi, diduro di Oluwa temi, o ma pe mi.
Say by waiting unto the Lord will be profitable to me.
Diduro di Oluwa.
Waiting unto the Lord.
Ti e duro de.
That you have waited.
O ni ere nla ninu.
It is very profitable.
Mama, Olorun o ki nja ni kule.
God will never disappoint you.
Olorun o ki nja ni kule.
God don't disappoint.
Bi ogun yen ba ti le hun to ba pe to.
No matter how big or how long that problem or calamity may exist.
So ba je ohun nikan soso la duro ti.
If we depend and we rely only on God.
Ogun yen ma se.
That problem will be a thing of past.
E wo testimony ano.
Look at yesterday's testimony.
Emi yen so fun won wi pe.
That spirit told him or her.
41 years ni mo tin gbenu bed
yi. Say, I have been living in your bed for 41 years.
Ekeji ni odun mefa ti mo tin gbe bere.
The other one said, I've been living here for 6 years.
ejo shop yen o papa se.
Look, no matter how long that problem was over.
Ti yin ni pe ki e duro di Oluwa.
Just is just to wait unto the Lord.
Bo ti le won ko pe to.
No matter how long it tarries.
Iyanu ni ma sele.
It will turn to miracle.
Olorun wa o ki paro.
Our God is not a liar.
Only ka kepe o.
Say we should call upon him.
Ti wa ba kepe.
If you call upon God.
Tell me back pe.
If I call upon God.
Tori ko bibele so wi pe.
Because the Bible says.
Olukuluko gogo ni akoko
wa fun. There is time for everything.
Te iba kepe leni.
If you call him today.
Ta ba dijo kepe ni gba kan na.
If you gently call him the same time.
Nje mo pe gba kan na ko lo ma da wa
lo. God may not answer at the same time.
It is not possible. Ki awa 50.
Ko cheche that the 50 of us.
Ka wa pe Olorun lekan soso.
That we call upon God one time.
Lori ogun yen ko de wa dawun le sekese.
For him to do it immediately for every one of us.
Bibeli so we pe.
The Bible says.
Olukuluko gbogbo lasiko wa fun.
There is time for everything.
Mommy eye saka akiri mo.
Please stop running hector skater.
Elomi o ti ku die kadura yen gba.
Some people they only have to wait a little bit for their prayer to be answered.
O ba tu o sa lo o lo ba won to ma badura eje.
And then he ran away and go to meet those people that will disrupt or destroy their prayers.
Apolopo iranse Olorun, Olorun ti pada leyin won.
Some ministers have been abandoned or forsaken by God.
Apolopo iko, won ti je iwo ipe won.
Some of them they have eaten an abomination to their calling.
En to ba ti je iwo ipe.
Anyone or woman that have eaten abomination of his or her calling.
I don't have a call in Balo Wemo.
Their prayer will not be answered.
Along back was still the Balo Wemo.
There's nothing they will receive from God.
You don't want to ask for Balo Wemo Sheikh Bekele.
Some of them will now consult the herbalist as their father.
Mama, are you there anymore?
Mommy, and you are not. You may not be aware.
Eto te wabi minu juni wipe.
The most annoying thing is.
Eti gbadura lodun kini.
You have been praying the first year.
Eti duro lodun keji.
You waited the second year.
Olorun ki se magician.
God is not a magician.
Olorun onise ara ni.
God is a miracle worker.
Onise iyanu ni.
He's a miracle worker.
Any to worry prayer line to pariwo yen ko mute number
the man or woman that just entered the prayer line please mute your number
onise ara ti yanu ni
our God is a miracle worker
mo ma so fa mo church dada
I need to tell my church members
man in debate for e call on Facebook
say, whatever you have go and carry in somewhere else
eyin ni ke ma daran
just take it alone
Whatever you like, you can be
running around.
Nijo bati fori ko wale.
Whatever you have taken and you have brought home.
Adura tangba shoshi.
The prayer that we pray in the church.
Eh, wo shoshi la mi wan riba.
Some big churches they don't pray like that.
So, apolopo adura eti baton.
Some people their prayer has been answered.
So, what if she elomin ni we pay?
The problems some people have is.
Iwa ni koloma aji danu.
You have to go and throw it away.
Kaba eti salvation fellow me.
Some people if they have not been listen to a vision.
Vision elomi wa.
Everybody, some people are seeking for vision.
I want a vision. Don't depend on my law connect. Man, I want to tell you more.
And there are some visions that have been connected to people that know about you.
What is a story I hear from pastor?
And tell the story of your life to the pastor.
Remember, pastor, body, it be vision. Don't fake, but
when the pastor see you, you only want to hear vision.
You want not there, so.
And then you say,
I want what to your coffee, I should coffee, I but I give
the money that you're supposed to use for yourself or your family, you will give it to them.
She oh, not it be penny, sonny.
Remember what the Bible says?
The Bible
says, call upon unto me.
Emi yo si gbo.
I will hear.
Eh, but testimony tell me not so.
Look at the testimony that I said.
Oh, what is son? It be a fuck on see.
Something that was lost that I did not even remember.
Mo de kepe funara mi.
I call upon him myself.
Emi o ni ke ma fi oro lo pastor.
I'm not saying you should not consult the
pastor.
Shuma
o lati ni emi to ma da emi mo.
You have a spirit. You are supposed to have a discerning spirit.
Ti eto te ma bi minu eje so to bi minu ju nbe.
Let me tell you the most annoying thing.
Wa ma send the owo ma send the oil is here.
And he'll be sending money and he'll be sending oil to you.
To ba pe nu bo gbalẹ lo ti gbe ororo ton send si e ko.
Oil was brought from the Satan the money temple. What will you do?
Wa wa fi da irin ajoru.
And then you use that oil to destroy your
life. Apolopo lo wa la be ide ranse Olorun
o. Some people people are under the bondage of faith ministry.
Olorun ni kolum adetun yin sile.
It's only God that can set you free.
Mo so Olorun gbo.
I'm saying it.
Tugbo to send the oda kilo wa ninu pe afa ya ororo si bimo egbe ororo da nibi ti e wa yen oruko nla ti Jesu adura gba niyan kilo sele.
There's nothing special in you holding the oil and the minister will pray unto that oil immediately and miracle will happen.
Mi mo gba kan ta fe lo se wedding for mommy nile teni ko so pe ohun fe ba wa lo o fe lo ba iranse Olorun kan.
The time that we want to go for our daughter's wedding, it wants somebody want to go because he want to go and meet the minister of God.
Can you tell the wedding that first year in Bia be 7 years ago in Bia?
I'm talking about the first wedding about 7 years ago.
Can you tell the wedding that first year
he was not going because of the wedding.
To the point where we only hear the television to my salvation.
Because he used to see that minister of God and reveal the vision.
If you see a woman on who you are, let them see it.
That is how lazy some Christians.
Vision tell you go lay the funeral.
The vision that you can see by yourself.
Alati ele la funra yin.
The dream that you can dream by yourself.
Oh, the pastor ngbo yen te ele gbo funra yin.
The voice that the pastor is hearing, you can hear for yourself.
Mama ati baba.
Mommy and daddy.
E duro de Oluwa.
Wait unto the Lord.
Awon ko wa je ko ma wa gbe owo le won lori.
There's some people they would like to lay their hand upon your head.
Oh, what want to feel oruka ere si?
The hand that have been bewitched or that have been using it.
What if she ranu?
Some hands that have been used to do some illicit or abominable things.
Molo so the pastor come to suffer worry.
I went to a pastor I've told you before.
Leyin baba Olagunju ko se to n gbe owo le mi lori.
My father Olagunju no any other pastor lay hands on
me. Ko si ranse Olorun to mo le gbe ori mi fun.
There's no minister of God that will allow to put their hand upon my head.
Tori I pe ti baje.
Because there are different things happening in the Christendom today.
Oju mi ni mo fi ri eleyi o.
This one I saw it with my
ki se pe won wa so fun mi nile.
I was not told.
Gbogbo wa joko ba ya fe gbadura.
We were sitting and we were about to pray.
Wedding ring gi owo eyi.
This wedding ring.
O de mu tiny one.
And he brought a tiny one.
O ti fi tiny one yen. Ti ba ki se pe mo nteju mo nkan mi go le ri.
Even because I was looking very closely, he put another ring on his
hand. Awon oruka dudu ere yen.
The native ring, he put that.
O ti wa ki yen si sale patapata bayi.
He put that one first. And then put the wedding ring to cover it up.
Mo ko wo bayi ni.
I was just looking at it.
Ni mo ba ri.
And I saw it.
Ah! Nigba ta ma gbadura bayi mo rora mo su seyin ki to te bayi.
When we were about to pray, I moved back and I was still looking.
To de bi ife ko mo pe mo ti e ri mo to wa lowo.
I want you to understand that I saw what I see.
Okay, yan wa gbe owo yen leyan lori.
And that man will lay that hand upon your
head. Adura to ti n gba bo ti pe ti pe.
That you have been praying for a long time.
O ti danu.
You have thrown it away.
Opolopo wa lo ti soro Olorun da lai mo se.
Some of us, we have turned the minister of God to a wasteful endeavor.
Opolopo ni o je ki eni ranse Olorun gan ko gba.
Some people even did not allow the minister to speak.
Because you know, so long we ask my opa, kilo washita dura lagbaja uba.
The minister will be wondering, what have I done that the prayer of this person was not answered?
But kilo lagbaja shita dura ati ofigba.
What have that individual done that her prayer was not answered?
Me and my beard bow. Me teba bow. Timo so eba misope yes.
I don't know if you want to hear my voice. If you can hear my voice, say yes.
Lord, come let it just swaye wa mani di baje.
In the name of Jesus, our life will not be destroyed.
Mama, eduro di Oluwa.
Let me wait upon the Lord.
Ti oba duro di Oluwa.
If you wait upon the Lord,
o ma sise agbara.
He will perform miracle.
O ma sise iyanu.
He will perform miracle.
O ma la ona abayo.
He will make a way.
Mama, ko nje eyan gbe.
God will never do even in the presence of God.
E le ma gbadura pe so pe won o gbo.
We cannot be praying faithfully and God will say he will not answer.
E gbo na na mo kini won ma shalai ni bi a de ma pa won.
They do lack and they lack and they don't have what to eat.
Sugbon awon to ba gbe ke le oruko Oluwa.
Rely upon the Lord.
Won ki yo si alai do to dara.
Not lack any good things.
More than any con so for me ni back on.
Somebody told me some times ago.
I don't want shame me gone.
I pity that person.
What's I pay? When I won't buy wo I won't buy what ti ta won fi sise.
He said he collected money that he used to work.
I won't buy what it is, I won't know what it is, I want to know talk about retirement here.
He said he spent money and he go to his or her retirement.
I want to finish his share.
And he's giving to pastor for
hey, he said, I don't have time to buy, you know, this share.
Is it this prayer we are praying?
As
we pray, the ministers don't put answers to prayer. God will answer it when you like.
Only
if we pray and God did not answer, you cannot show it
okay.
to God.
My mind there was in fact.
And that man said something, and I know that God has answered her prayer.
One gbogbo ogun ti awon run gba yen na gbogbo e ne lati se wa ngba dura sin
si na. All the problems you were praying for are still there that they started praying about you right now.
Mama tell you ba si se igbagbo bi ti atijo.
Mommy, if you are still doing your faith as of old.
Oh man, ni ewu pupo.
It is very dangerous.
Oh ni ewu.
Very dangerous.
Mama mo fe ke mo Olorun ti e gba.
Mommy, I want to know the type of God you are serving.
Mo fe ke mo Olorun ti e nsin.
I want to know the type of God that you are serving.
Mo fe ke mo pe Olorun ti to nse ohun gbogbo ni.
I want to know that your God can do all things.
Eyin o ka ni bibeli ke ma wo awon e to ti jade ni be ni.
All that is written in the Bible concerning all the miracles and testimonies.
Eyin o se duro de Dafid. E se bi Dafid.
Wait like David.
But David is something. But Goliath is not hale.
When Goliath was harassing and molesting the Egyptians.
Saul said,
David, you cannot go and meet face this man.
Oh, rewind the testimony, funny.
And then David reviewed all his past testimony for what God has done.
He said,
my father, don't be afraid.
I have a God that is
dependent.
Molulugbala to lagbara.
A savior that is powerful.
Ayeshu ese ko le gba mi lowo re.
Satan cannot take me away from him.
Baba mo si mi
le. Father, I rely and I depend on you.
Oni gba to wa ninu oko.
See where he was in the farm.
Oni ranse re nikan lo fa. Kini wo yosi ranse re ranse re nikan lo de fa ya to pa abotekun.
For and he to tear into pieces.
Mama, egbekele Olorun
ni ko. Mommy, rely upon God.
E duro de.
Please wait upon God.
Moni oni ki e duro de.
He said you should wait for him.
Monsoir, anti to la to so alaye fun mi, awon na wa lori ago bayi.
The sister that shared that testimony with me is on the platform.
Eyin te wa lori ago ni Saturday.
Those of you that are on the platform on Saturday.
Mo so pa ti yen na un lala.
I said that sister dream.
Won ni awon po nibi ti awon duro si.
There are so many where she was standing.
Oni ranse Olorun agba yi de bo.
I said this old prophet or minister was coming.
And he
said, I
want to now encourage you.
That the prophet also has some
mentoring. He said, these
people they are good for money making. Say, take all of them. It was only that sister that escaped.
Mama, I drew the Oluwa.
Mommy, wait upon the Lord.
If you are
looking for everything, you will get
anything.
You will not get
anything.
You will not be troubled.
We have prayed
3 days
prayer. There's
one thing where I like God.
To bag badura.
When you pray.
To bag badwe.
When you fasted.
Iwa wo to bag badwe be 7 days.
See if you fasted for 7 days.
Ti bag badwe be 3 days.
Or you pray for 3 days.
Ishi aje. The bag by maybe 3 days.
If you pray, if you fasted for 3 days,
and you ever.
Your body will be fresh and agile.
And I change.
And you will change.
You pick a concern, my car can come about in Bawe.
Just walking around looking for prayer contractor.
Nobody's
praying for you.
Prayer contractor, no one.
Prayer contractor.
Nobody's
praying for you.
Irolobade.com.
It's a lie.
And you need to get
you have to hold yourself.
And you need to develop
warai. You have to develop yourself.
But if people is why pe
the Bible says, call unto me.
So say pe pastor ni ko ni ko ke pe mi.
Say pastor only.
Elomi ta jo gbadura yi.
Some of us that will pray.
Ase to wa lenu e.
We have a power of authority.
Ko si lenu pastor mi.
Some pastor don't need processing.
Se pastor don't fe du gbobi ninu le gbale.
The pastor that have to use his mouth to pick up a kola non.
Ebo.
The divine ya.
Ase yen da.
Where is that authority?
I say it
in law. That authority of God has gone.
Hello, me he pay ori e yen ni kososo loko me ko si komi mo.
People all they depend on is their calling.
Hello, me go ipe ti lo.
Some people have lost their calling.
Loruko Olorun ati Jesu aye wa wa ni baje.
In the name of Jesus, our life will not be destroyed.
Opolopo wa.
Some of us.
I duro lo ko ba wa o.
We are not waiting is our problem.
Ki se pe amadura gba.
It's not that we don't know how to pray.
Opolopo wa le gbadura.
Some of us can pray.
Bo mi mo bi o se le gbadura.
I don't know how you can pray.
Opolopo wa ngba shege.
Some of us are praying very.
Sugbon ani suru.
We don't have patience.
Ani suru o.
We don't have patience.
Opolopo duro.
Some people are cannot wait.
Opolopo duro.
Some people cannot wait.
So I duro yen.
By you not waiting.
Olo ko ba yin.
That is the problem.
Eja o Psalm 130.
Let's look at Psalm 130.
Verse 5 and 6.
Verse number 5 and 6.
I le duro yen lo ko ba opolopo o.
Because you cannot wait, that is the problem. But the name of Jesus will not be in vain. I waited upon the Lord. My heart waited.
And
in his word. I rejoice. Anybody that waited upon the Lord. He will be supplicating in the word of God. He will remember what the word of God said. He will be thinking about the. He will be meditating every day. And he'll be expecting that
in Ojumbo,
that a day is coming.
Loluwa,
that's what the God said.
Ojumbo,
a day is coming.
Ni Oluwa,
that says the Lord.
And Esther, you are welcome, man.
That moment you are welcome.
Lord, come at Jesus. Aye, wa oni ba je.
In the mighty name of Jesus, our life will not be destroyed.
She be Bible.
This is the Bible.
Ejo kilo de tele fi Bible gbadua.
Can't you pray with the Bible?
Wa duro di Oluwa.
We will wait upon God.
Tell pe duro de mi.
If man said, wait for me.
Do not go out of God to go and find solution.
If God said, wait, I'm coming.
Ati gbadura ajo meta.
We are praying for 3 days.
Awon kan ti ni breakthrough ti won lana.
Some people saw their breakthrough yesterday.
Awon kan ni jo Friday.
Somebody received some.
Awon kan ni Saturday.
Some on Saturday.
Awon mi ma ri lale yi.
Some will receive their.
Elo bi o ni pari osu yi.
Some will see their at the end of the month.
Ejo kile ngwa kaakiri.
Why are you roaming about?
Adura ngba o.
Prayer do answer.
Ti adura ba de gba ton.
Once prayer is answered.
Apa aladura o kin ka.
The hand of the prayer warrior cannot
hold back. Tori, nkan me ma beere fun.
Because you ask for 3 things.
To ba ti je pe lori oto lo duro si.
If you stand faithfully,
only for any mewa,
God can give you 10.
Mama come for me testimony la ro yi.
A woman gave me testimony this morning.
Testimony yen po.
That testimony is a lot.
Sugbon laarin e.
But in between it,
wa la wa ri pe awon se exam.
He said that he saw that he did an exam.
Wan say oh yeah, ka awon gba bi meta.
She said she's supposed to receive 3.
Awon ri pe 12 la won gba.
And she received 12.
Wan ni 8 awon tun ni.
The A that she got.
Gbogbo A awon tun ni star leyin.
All the A's have a star.
Awon kan je wa fira won se yeye.
And he was just mocking herself.
That
he has turned to start now.
Tolorun ba de bo se ma de.
God comes when he comes.
Mama, eru ma ba yi.
You will be fearful.
E gba Olorun gbo.
Believe in God.
O ma se.
God will do it.
Sheri awon iranlowo ti e nwa ni le ti e nwa jade ninu Olorun yen.
Help that you are seeking from God.
Ete wa kuro ninu Olorun.
This help you are seeking outside of God.
Owo ni ko je ka dura yin gba.
That is why your prayer has not been answered.
Because ti adura ba tin gba lowo.
If the prayer is being answered.
E tu ti fo lo.
You are flew away.
E je se example ko fun yin.
Let me give you an example.
Omo to nke pe bi npa won ninu ile.
A child that is crying, that is hungry at home.
Mo de wole lo mo fe lo fun lonje.
And I went in to bring him food.
Igba ti mo bo ta ti mo de o ti lo.
By the time I came out, he or she was gone.
Ejo ti ba gbo nje yen de kini mo ma se o.
If I brought out that food, what will I do?
Mama te ba gbo nje ba pe yin lo mo nke lo do yin.
Let's say the you that your child was crying for hunger for food.
Te de ti sai la prepare onje food.
And you run speedily to prepare food for him or her.
To de ti lo.
And he or she left.
E gbo te ba to ba wa gbo nje yen de kile ma se.
Bring out that food, what will you do?
Ti e de ba nbe.
And the child was nowhere to be found.
Emma draws a mama woody.
You'll be waiting and be looking at him or her.
Some of us, that's exactly
what is happening.
You asked
me to ask.
Oh, Mati Berry.
I have asked.
Tori
oro re
dami lola
ogurere good thing
nitori oro o de ti fe da wa lola
because of his word God is ready to bless us.
Iseju kan loku,
we just have to wait for a minute.
Lo ba de ni o baba wa.
And when God come, you are nowhere to be.
Olorun o de n pidan.
And our God is not a magician.
Aduro to mama awo eni
waiting I will wait and just be looking at you.
Oh, while in the for 2 years.
You might go on that, go away for 2 years.
Only love for 10 years.
It could be 10 years.
To pada day.
And when you come back,
to battle bear.
If you ask,
Iwalo law.
It is you that have
Mama,
left.
Iwalo only law.
It is you that walk away.
To battle year wa pada wa.
When you are ready, you will walk back.
I guess it's a book of
you. Let me give you an example.
A battle one in training.
But I was in training.
I want me my wasodo mi.
My children used to come visit.
I want to walk here to unba ye.
My little child.
Eko farabale rara.
He has no patience at all.
Ebi pa.
He's hungry.
But the first rice.
And I'm about to cook.
Olorun o je won o je ti mo fe se yen to want alo fe lo ra. Ko ni you e.
He said no, he's not gonna eat the one I'm about to cook.
When the rice ti mo fe se yi.
Bia food to eat.
Bia mo je tin se papa.
I said the rice I'm cooking now, you will have enough, but the one you go to buy, you will not be satisfied with it.
Ebat Olorun ma ba nse fun.
As God will do it.
O dele oni rice.
He went to the rice seller.
Mo ro pe ro po nbe.
There's a lot of people there.
Ibi to si lo ra rice yen.
Where he want to go and buy the rice?
Ero po.
There's a lot of people waiting.
Ibi to si ma pada de.
By the time he come back in.
Rice ti jina.
The rice was done.
Ire se gbe to wa gbe dani.
And the little rice he bought.
Bo si wa wole lo ba ni? Ah.
As he come in, he said, "What?"
Papa ni.
Is that quick?
Mi ti egbo ni mo ni ah ki lo nje papa papa.
I didn't hear it before. I said, what is quick?
O ni so ti ya jina ni mo ni ro.
The rice was done.
Ipa ti mo so fun e pe ko duro.
When I was asking you to wait.
O wa ni ki ba un bu si mo ni laye laye.
Ask me, please give me more out of the one you just.
O ku pa ti mo le o le sise po.
I said no, the darkness and light cannot work together.
Mama, ibi ti e nlo yen.
Mommy, that place you are going.
Shetirari Shabe.
Have you been so sure? Do you know?
Excuse me, sir.
Daddy.
Ibi ten lo yen.
That place you are going.
Shetirari Shabe.
Do you know the details?
Olorun wo le yin si.
What type of God are you serving?
Amumo wo le ndapo mo.
What other thing? What addition are you having?
Eti so Olorun di adan lu ewa.
You have mixed a lot of things with God.
Gbogbo pala madas no ewa adan.
When you are cooking beans, you put everything together.
Mommy and daddy.
Mommy and daddy.
Ejo nitori Olorun.
Please, in the name of Jesus,
ti aba fe duro di Oluwa,
you are ready to wait unto the Lord.
O gba ipinu.
If you have, must have determination.
O gba ipinu.
You must be determined.
Ti o ba se mi o ni lo.
God, if you do not do it, I will not go.
Eh, Jacob ni.
Look at Jacob.
O takuti ni.
He waited unto the Lord.
Ah, o duro. O ba angeli di jakadi.
He stood and fought with angels.
Iba angeli wa ri pe ile ti fe mo.
When the angels saw it was getting
o le kilo oruku e.
What is your name?
Mama, tell you know about takusi loru.
If you tarry and you waited upon God.
To the takuology.
And you are still there, you sit waiting there.
Eku ojojumo to je ogbadun.
Cry every day, cry that God like
to ba ku ku bata won le mo pe on suku.
And if you go outside, they will not know you are crying.
Sugbon eti e kale mi fi suku so Olorun lorun.
Sometimes that we are supposed to cry unto the Lord.
Awon bata ni je lo suku si Olorun o.
Cry to the enemy.
Awon to ma fi e se yeye.
That we mock Olorun.
Awon to ma be pa Olorun to see da.
That we ask what type of God are you serving?
Let me tell you something. Ibe eyan feran e.
Somebody love you.
Ora so fun e.
That he clothes you.
Ora bata fun e.
He buy shoe for you.
O fun e lowo.
He give you money.
Ejo lo si party.
And you go to party.
Ojo ejo wegele.
And you tie the
gele. Ejo se gbogbo e.
You do everything.
Iyan so pe ko ni soro eleyin.
That does not mean he will not talk behind you.
Iyan ni so pe ko ni ro pe titi e baje o.
That does not mean that he will not thought of him.
Olorun ni kan so so le eyan to da.
God that is good.
Eleda wa yi ni kan soso ni Olorun.
Only our creator that is God.
Gbogbo to ba ti gbeke le eyan pa ba mi se.
Everybody that rely on man.
E tele ma babo ni be.
So very disappointed.
Idi ta fi nilo emi Olorun ni yen.
Why we need the spirit of God.
Emi Olorun gidi.
The spirit, the good spirit of God.
Ti o ba ni emi Olorun.
You don't have the spirit of God.
Wa tele basha basha.
You will do anything anyhow.
E wo iru awon be emi won ko wa wo Olorun ni kan lo wa.
Those people, their life and their is in the hand of God.
Mama, e duro di Oluwa.
Mommy, wait unto the Lord.
It is about if you duro di Oluwa po gani.
There are a lot of reasons why you have to wait.
Tori po woni kolo le fuwani unto my last.
Because he is the only one that can give us something.
Tori po woni kolo ma fuwani kanti oni suregun.
Because he's the only person that can give us and will not reproach us.
Ti a wata iba fuwani kon.
If man give us something,
ko le last.
It may not last.
One day to ma fi gba kon.
And they will take something.
Apolo pati wano ma je buti omo.
Some people have entered into unknown covenant.
Nigba ti o le duro.
Because they cannot wait.
Ìṣẹ́jú kékeré ló kù.
You have just few minutes left.
Màmá ṣe máa dúró gbà.
Mommy, hope you will wait and collect it.
Excuse me, ṣe máa dúró gbà.
Daddy, hope you will wait and collect it.
A máa gbàdúrà lálẹ́ yìí.
We are going to pray tonight.
Mo sọ fún wa pé a máa fi testimony gbàdá yẹn gbàdá àti London yẹn gbàdúrà lánàá.
But then we are going to use the testimony after that to pray yesterday, but time has gone.
Ìyẹn láwọn kan máa fi gbàdúrà lálẹ́ yìí.
That's what we used to pray tonight.
Ṣùgbọ́n nǹkan tí mo ṣe ń sọ lọ́wọ́ ni wípé.
But what I am still talking about.
Gbogbo ẹni tó bá ń gbàdúrà.
Everybody that prays.
Tí o bàbá ṣe ń dúró.
And you don't know how to wait.
Ẹni ṣe é ṣe.
You have a lot of work to
do. Ọlọ́run ni jẹ́ kí ẹ ṣàṣe dànù.
You will not do in vain.
Gbogbo ẹni tó bá ń gbàdúrà.
Every man or woman that prays.
O láti máa wo wípé.
You have to be looking at.
Ohun tí Bíbélì sọ ni wípé.
The Bible says.
Olúkúlùkù ohun gbogbo.
That there is time.
Ní àkókò wà
fún. For everything.
So tí àkókò bá ti wà fún ohun gbogbo.
If there is time for everything.
Tọ̀dọ̀ mi náà dé níjọ kan.
Mine will be done one day.
Títí màmá ìdòwú sàlà kọ bá délé ni. Sàláwò.
If the God do the man not for that man moment tonight.
Tèmi náà ń bọ̀ lọ́la.
Mine may be tomorrow.
Ohun tó wà bẹ́ẹ̀ ni wípé.
What is important is.
Tí a bá ti jọ ń gbàdúrà.
If you are praying together.
Tí testimony bá ti ń jáde.
If there is testimony coming out.
Ẹ ti mọ̀ wípé.
And you will know.
O máa ṣe tèmi náà.
My God will do my own.
A máa yí biribiri ayé kan mi o.
He will turn and he will turn over to me.
Ṣùgbọ́n bíi tẹ bá ti ń gbàdúrà.
Wherever you are praying.
Tí ẹ gbọ́ testimony.
And there is no testimony.
Ẹ wo àrírà wa rí náà.
We don't have not met before.
Àwa tí àrírà wa rí ló pọ̀ jù.
Some of us that have not met, we are many.
For years, ìgbà tí mi ti lọ sí London.
For years before I traveled to London.
Gbogbo ẹyin tẹ wà lórí Facebook láti London.
All of you that in London.
Ìgbà tí mo bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ni wá sí London ni mo mọ̀ yìí.
I started coming to London and I met
was in London.
Even before I came
Apolopo
there.
Ti she testimony.
And some of you have shared testimony.
The men ororo jade lo si London.
We did not mail any oil to London.
The men le handkerchief.
We did not mail no handkerchief.
Me de da wole ni kokon lori.
We did not lay hand on anybody.
Mama kilo wa je je.
Mommy, what happened?
Daddy kile wa mbaka.
Daddy, what are you looking for?
Eduro di Olorun.
Wait unto the Lord.
E je ka mo bi won se nsin.
Let's know how to serve him.
Aye wa oni baje.
Our life will not be destroyed.
Tell
God Almighty.
Ọlọ́run fún mi ní okun àti agbára.
God give me the strength and the power.
Láti lè dúró tí ẹ.
To wait on the Lord.
Láti dúró gba ìlérí yìí.
To wait and receive the
power. Ẹjọ ẹ máa gbàdúrà yẹn bẹ́ẹ̀.
We will pray that
prayer. Ọlọ́run fún mi ní okun àti agbára.
God give me power.
Ẹ sáré porúkọ Jésù ní ẹ̀mẹta.
Call the name of Jesus three times speedily.
Ẹ pé Ọlọ́run iná ní ẹ̀mẹta.
Say God of fire three times.
Fún mi ní okun àti agbára.
God give me power and strength.
Tí mo fi máa dúró.
I will use to wait.
Tí mi fi ní máa yí dàn.
I will not turn it away.
Ẹjọ ẹ gbàdúrà bẹ́ẹ̀.
Let's pray like that. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Hey.
Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. God of fire. God of fire. God of fire. Mighty Lord, give me power and strength to wait unto you. In the name of Jesus. The power and the strength to wait unto the Lord. Mighty Lord, grant it to me tonight. In the name of Jesus. The power and the strength to wait unto the Lord.
Father,
grant it to my children. Grant it to
my wife.
In the mighty name of Jesus. The power, the strength to wait unto the Lord. Mighty Lord, give it to me tonight. The power to wait unto you. The strength to wait unto you. The enablement to wait unto you. Mighty Lord, give it to me tonight. Grant it unto me. In the name of Jesus.
Jesus. Grant it to my Oluwa wa.
Amen.
Idikini. Tí ẹ gbọ́dọ̀ fi dúró di Olúwa.
The first reason why we have to wait unto the Lord.
Ọlọ́run ń ṣe ohun tó ní agbára.
God does very powerful things.
Nǹkan tó ju ọgbọ́n orí yín lọ ló fẹ́ fún yín.
Something that surpasses your knowledge.
So ó dé máa ṣe tó máa prepare tó máa jẹ́ kó pẹ́ tó ó máa pẹ́ ó máa pẹ́ ó dẹ̀ máa dá ó dẹ̀ máa last.
God will prepare you, he will do it, he will be long, you will enjoy it forever and ever.
Mama, tí ẹ bá dúró.
Mommy, if you can wait.
Ọkọ tí ẹ ń wá yẹn ó ti wà lẹ́ǹkùlé yín.
The husband you are looking for is just behind your backyard.
Oyún tẹ ẹ rò pé ẹ lè ní.
The pregnancy you think you cannot have.
Ọlọ́run ti ṣe.
God has done it.
Ẹ̀yẹ́ gbogbo àwọn tó ń wojú Olúwa fún ọmọ.
Look at all those people looking to the Lord for the fruit of the womb.
Nínú Bíbélì.
In the Bible.
Ẹ wo gbogbo wọn.
Look at all of them.
Ọmọ ìlérí ni wọ́n bí.
They all have a promised child.
Ayé kan gbógun tí wọ́n ní.
The enemy is just waging their own war.
Nígbà tó níṣẹ́ bá máa parí iṣẹ́.
When the owner of the world will perfect the
plan. Àwọn ọ̀tá yẹn wọ̀n bá ti bí ogún ọmọ.
All those enemies, even if they have 420 children.
Ìlérí ọmọ ní ìlérí lè máa bí.
You will have a promised child.
Àwọn olú ọmọ.
The great good child.
Ọmọ tí wọ́n fi ń gbàdúrà ọmọ.
The child that I use as a court of prayer.
went on wa oko.
Look at somebody looking for the husband.
Okay, and to ti wa sare won to ti se gbeyawo.
Some people that are got married quickly.
Anti yan ti se gbeyawo. O ti to 20 years. Ore mi le ti se gbeyawo. O ti to 5 years.
Some people say their friends have married for 10, 15, 20 years.
Mo de se wa bayi.
And you are still like this.
Okay, ko to di pe a tun gbo pe an tun ti tuka.
Before you know it, they have divorced.
Olorun n ba yin wa egungun iha yin ni.
God is looking for the bone of your bone.
Ija ti yin na l'Olorun n gbe.
God is still fighting for you.
Torogun leyin ti so wi pe e ni loko.
The problem of also say you will remain unmarried.
Olorun wa ba yin wa the best man.
And God is looking for the best man, the first suit of
Olorun se o nsise kara kara lori irin ajo aye yi.
Hard concerning your life.
Bo se wa nse yan yi kon complain.
As God is doing and working so hard, you are just complaining.
Ti o ba ti se.
If God, you don't do it.
Mi o ni si e mo o.
He say you will not serve him.
Awon egbe mi awon ore mi gugu ti ni kin lo sile baba lawo.
Say your friend have advised to go
to herbal. To ba ti se ni next year.
If you don't do it next year.
Mo ma lo se ile baba lawo ni.
We are going to the herbalist house.
Wa tu pada wa ba na ni.
And then you come back and meet.
You want to waste time, are
it? It is you that's wasting your time.
Don't bother with the bed,
because the herbalist cannot do it.
To bother, what you want to do, man,
and you're not going to unknown.
What you swear that you are far.
And then you turn to the herbalist.
Baba, tin subai.
That you are sleeping.
Baba, la wolo mama ari loju oru.
Looking at seeing the herbalist in your dream.
Baba,
that is here.
Wala mi today.
That's another problem.
Wa tu wa pada wa ba Jesus.
And you come back to Jesus.
Awe to fe duro gba.
The prayer that you cannot wait to.
Wa o tu ti gba pade o.
You have come with a man.
Ako lo nwa tele.
You are looking for husband before.
O tu ti lo gba isan wa.
And then you have come with a
wife. Wa koko fi toko sile.
You forget about the husband.
Bi irin ajo le bi se ri niyan o.
That's how some people's journey.
O ti lo fori jale agbon wa.
You will go and look for trouble.
Wa wa bere si lo koko ma gbo gbo ja kare wo to tu kode wa.
And then you plan to do away with all those problems.
Lo ba ton.
That's it.
Loruko lati Jesu aye wa o ni baje.
In the name of Jesus, our life will not be destroyed.
So ti abangba dura.
If we are praying.
Ti agbodo duro di Oluwa.
We must wait unto the Lord.
Agbodo mo bi won se fi enu eyan gbadura.
Know how you can pray with your own mouth.
Igba ti mo ye se wojo agbara Olorun ni nba ni.
When I enter Christ to evangelism be newly.
Ijo ti mo ti nbo.
But the church where I was coming from.
To ba ma gbadura mo lati ni candle ti ma fi gbadura.
If you want to pray, you must have a candle because you can pray.
Ti ba de ti ni candle mi le gbadura.
If you don't have that candle, you cannot pray.
Emi ma ro pe nu candle yen lo ma je gbadura agba ni.
I was thinking that the part that answered the prayer is inside the candle.
Ma to to yin, ma to to candle gira mi ka ma wa la ni candle.
I will put the candle surround myself.
E bere adura seju mi lo ni mo fe gba.
How many minutes prayer?
Adura 5 minutes.
Maybe 5 minutes prayer.
Adura 10 minutes.
10 minutes prayer.
Ti ba ti gba ton bayi.
What's a free prayer?
Adura kasori.
And then those are prayed, you memorize prayer.
Ti mo ba ti gba ton mo ti lo sun.
What's a feeling that?
Ti tori mo ti gbekele awon oluso wa pa awon lo ma ma ba mi gbadura.
Because I depend upon the shepherd that they must be helping me to pray.
Mo gbekele awon eniyan to ma mu mi lo sodo osan.
I rely on people that will take me to the river.
Mo gbekele awon to ma ba mi sise orita meta.
I rely on those people that will go and walk do some ritual in the three junctions.
Mo sora mi de eja.
I told myself to fish. Every time they go and bath in the stream.
Igba ti mo wa de bi ti o nse bi ti ma ti ma to candle mo.
When I enter the place where there's no the need for candle.
Ti mo wonu egbe.
When I enter the table.
Apolopo wa tu ye ka develop ara wa.
All of us are supposed to develop ourselves.
O ye ka ni egbe ninu church.
You're supposed to belong to a group or a society in the church.
To ba wa ninu choir.
If you are in the choir.
At least e ma ni just e ma se show ru ninu choir.
That you will do a night vigil.
Tebe a se soro ninu choir.
If you are praying by night vigil in the choir.
Wa sha ma gbadura.
You will be praying.
Ijo ko akọ won so ma ni ko lead the prayer.
One day they will ask you to lead the prayer.
Ijo ko won na dem o pe ah come on lo pe mi ijo ko pe kin wa gbadura o.
Sometimes you will be looking at maybe they will call me one day to come and lead the prayer.
Won ati ma fi yen develop ara sile.
You will use that to develop yourself.
Sugbon tori pe asi ninu egbe.
Because we do not belong to any group.
Ah ki lo si church dede.
We don't go to church regularly.
Mo je ka le develop ara wa.
That you cannot develop
yourself. Ati beke le owo.
We are depend on our money.
Ta ma ma lo so fun won to ma fi gba wa gbadura.
Give them money so that they help us to pray.
Ko se ni to ba yin gbadura.
Nobody is helping you to pray.
Eyin ni ke ko bo se ma fenu yin gbadura.
You have to learn how to pray yourself.
Olorun gbo.
I tell you.
Gba ti mo wa join egbe.
When I belong to a group.
Egbe ajuri okan.
So winning group.
Ama ma lo si showru.
We went to the night vigil.
To head wa ba o ba ba oro je le ba so pe lati next month ama ma change e ni ama ma rotate e ni.
the head of the group announced that from next month they will be rotating who will lead the prayer. I said, what are you rotating? I have determined immediately that I will not come to Night
Vigil
again. If they give me the bell to leave, what will I say? Where I was coming from. We go to work in the 3 jobs.
We go
in 15 jobs.
We go and do that.
It's 3 p.m. That's what we do there.
What do they want now? I'm my way for when
they will go somewhere. They say they will take shower for you. I want
to know me. I don't know where I want.
And some people will wait.
Hey, but Michelle, she only one in here.
Some people will wait and that have to do their job.
Mo, yeah, what church?
I refuse to come to church again.
But what was of Baba Pastor? Baba Toye, the one in the Baba, me was a shop.
I think God must have led the leader of the group, and then he came to my shop at that time.
Mama Kilo, they are in show room.
Mommy, what happened? We didn't see you in the video again.
Yeah, I'm busy, sir.
I said, I'm busy.
I'm a customer of the detail.
I said, my customer, they don't leave on time.
Am I any? But Emma, what did he tell her?
The man said, I think you were very punctual before.
Oh, you shall at me, Molo.
I was ashamed and I wept.
I just want to go to the king conduct.
The day I got there, they asked me to lead the prayer.
I just broke away from Bobby.
It was a very sad day.
And that man, Moko, just be a metaphor. Moko, three prayer points.
I called the name of Jesus at the time and I only called 3 prayer points.
Moko, be pastor, to head your money. I go melo ni machito.
And I asked the leader of the group, where will I finish the handover?
Only 30 minutes.
See, you are going to pray for 30 minutes.
Share 30 minutes, that will be 3 hours.
That 30 minutes were like 3 hours.
Anything about it, Badura.
If you don't pray,
don't see me about my bow, Badura.
You depend that some people will be praying for you.
And your kid, Moshe Mawale Duro.
How can I wait?
Timobambe, follow along.
If I'm asking
for you,
when you don't know how to pray,
Mama, Lord, develop her.
Mommy, go and develop yourself.
Alone. Hello, developer.
Go and develop yourself.
Murapala, rapala. But you have to be able to 15 minutes.
I try maybe up to 15 minutes.
But for what I mean,
I told the head of the group, please help me to finish it.
But
up.
I your leg back, baby. You
cannot forget, I just left the bell.
Lubani, our mommy, wow.
Say, mommy.
I've been to the election, wow, show.
Maybe that's why you refuse to come to Naiviji.
Motubebebe, Kia.
I ran away again.
Need to pada wamo. To the book, who got the motilation? Got the motilation prayer. Someone or somebody can wash your job.
Since I did the prayer, they asked me to deliver someone the next day.
Wow, money, and we have a pastor.
See, I'm not a pastor.
I say, one develop, meaning.
I don't know the word.
You run a church to that, to your care, while Lord,
that is the type of good church you need to go to.
Mama, don't call that. Just why you want the badge.
The name of Jesus, our life will not be destroyed. Let's wait unto the Lord.
Toba
you are waiting unto the Lord.
Oh my prayer.
He may tarry.
Oh my prayer.
He may take long.
So what about it, Baba?
Once it's receiving.
Oh my last.
It will last.
A long bone. I want to lo ti won tele.
Those people that have been using their glory before.
One wa jowo e.
They will be envious of you.
Mama ni ma wa ga.
This is so special.
Lord Monty Ode o Olugbala.
Laye mi leto. Jesus came, my life was straightened.
Laye mi leto.
My life was settled.
Laye mi leto.
My life was settled.
Lord Monty Ode o Olugbala.
The Savior came.
Laye mi leto.
My life was arranged or settled. Tell yourself, he will not tarry, God will come to my house.
Say,
tonight, God will visit me tonight. God will come to my house so tonight. That thing that God is doing, because it is more powerful than your aim. And there is a time you have to receive it. And there's a devil that you have to be in the spirit. Something, if God give it to us now, if
we
are not strong in the spirit, the enemy, the witches and witches in your household. That's what happens sometimes. And some people will receive their glory and they will die.
kò ní jẹ́ ìpín tiwa.
That will not be a portion.
Ṣùgbọ́n tí èèyàn bá ti jẹ́ alágbára.
If you are strong in the Lord.
Tọ́lọ́run bá ti wo tó fẹ́ fún wa nígbà mi.
God look what he wants to give to us sometimes.
Tó dẹ̀ rí pé àmàdúrà àgbà.
I know that we don't know how to pray.
Ohun tó ń dẹ̀fẹ̀ gbélé wa lọ́wọ́ yìí.
And this thing that he wants to give to us.
Ẹni tó bá lè gbàdúrà ló lè lò.
It is meant for only those people that can pray.
Ó ní kógun àgbáyé leléyìí.
This is a global glory.
Kò ní gbélé yín lọ́wọ́ o.
He will not give it to you.
Èyí tó wá yẹ kó fi máa gbàdúrà.
This, instead of you to pray,
come and develop
and start to develop yourself.
Come and dagba sinu nwe mi.
Growing in the spirit.
On sakiri.
You are running away.
Mo se sakiri yen.
As you are running around.
Belo dile are.
You are delaying yourself.
Gbogbo ona te fi da ara yin duro.
Every way that we are put, we are disturbing ourselves.
Mo pa lase loni.
I decree.
Ogbo ina ko gbe ida.
The hand of fire take it away.
Mama loruko nla ati Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mo pa ni ase
ni. I decree.
Gbogbo iwa ti e nwu.
Every attitude of character that you have.
Ti e fi jira yin lowo.
That we are using to disturb ourselves.
Loruko nla ati Jesu.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Emi mi mo danu si.
Holy Spirit destroyed by fire.
Eje ase Psalm 105.
Let's go to Psalm 105.
Psalm 105 17.
Psalm 105 verse number 17. 105:17.
O ran okunrin kan lo siwaju won ani Joseph ti ata ni eru ese eni ti won fi seke seke pa lara ade ninu irin. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now Olorun ti ri to ma sele.
God has know what is going to happen.
Ninu irin ajo.
In the journey.
O ti mo pasiko eyan kan bo.
He said, know that a time, somebody's time is coming.
O de ti fi awon ilere kan sile nbe.
And he put a promised child down there.
Owo ni Joseph.
That was Joseph.
E wo ti e ba duro di Oluwa.
If you wait upon the Lord.
Ilere ma se.
The promise will come to pass.
Ilere temi yato si ti.
My own promise is different from yours.
Idi to fe to fi ran emi, o yato si idi to fi ran eyin.
The reason why God sent our mommy is different why God sent you.
Ohun to gbele mi lowo.
What God has given to our mommy.
O yato si to gbele ran se Olorun mi lowo.
Different from what he has given to some other
people. Awon to ko sodo mi pe mo ma gba la.
The people that have assigned to our mommy to save.
O yato si to ko sodo daddy wa pa ma gba la.
Different from the people that God have assigned to our daddy.
E fo koyin bale o.
Be rest assured.
Mo n bo.
God is coming.
Mo ba se.
God will do it.
O so pe won ni se.
He didn't say he will not do it.
Wait lo so fun e.
He just asked you to duro.
Olukuluku o gbogbo lakoko wa fun.
There is time for everything.
Okay. O ti ri to e mo pe Olorun ti ri waju.
God has seen the future.
Awa o ri waju.
We don't see the future.
Elomi go bi to duro si yen ko ri.
Even some people where they are standing they don't see.
Okay, o ti mo to ba sele ni ola.
If God know what will happen tomorrow.
O mo to ba sele ni eni.
He know what will happen today.
Mama, o mo to ba sele ni ola ni ano.
God know what will happen tomorrow.
Olorun eni, Olorun ola, Olorun gbogbo ni.
God of yesterday, today, tomorrow and forevermore.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Ha.
O ti wa wo, o ti mo pe okay. Joseph lo ma lo gba awon eyan isele.
He knew that Joseph was going to deliver his people.
Awon egbe wa ro pa won se ika fun.
And his brother thought they have done him evil.
Olorun lo ran siwaju won.
His God has sent him forth before them.
Ko le lo se eto.
So that he can go and make.
Ko le lo gba won.
So that he can deliver them.
Nigba ti eyan ba mu.
When there's hunger in the land.
Igba ti Joseph go to wa debi to ti wa fe sise.
When God Joseph got to where he was to work.
Joseph go mo ko need to fi wa nbe.
God Joseph never knew there was a reason why he was there.
Isoro te yin gogon wa yen.
The problem that you are going through.
Idamu te nla koja yen.
Tribulation or calamity that you are going through.
O ni ona to ba fi gbe yin jade.
God knows a way he will take you out of it.
Igba ti Joseph tu wa de ibe.
When Joseph got there.
To dele Potiphar.
When he got to the Potiphar house.
Ha. Ti yawe tu wa ku romo.
And the wife lied against him.
To tu wa ti mole.
And he was put into jail.
Awa ka wole ni pe.
Put his hand.
Mo de gbadura. Mi o ma dese.
And I did not say.
Gbogbo wa mi mo ni mo ma nse.
I try to be holy.
Ki wa lo de ti mo tinu ogun bo sinu ogun.
Why is it coming from one battle to another?
E duro.
Wait.
O ma gbe yin nija.
God will fight for you.
E moruko e ni.
You don't know his name.
O gbe ni nija kerubo nija.
God that will fight for you and you'll be fearful.
Abi to ba je pe yin ni ko ni ya yin lenu.
If it's not, if you want to be surprised.
Un ti mo se ta fi tabi so ku eru mi o se.
The reason why Joseph was sold into slavery, so Joseph never did it.
O tun dele leri.
He got to the promised land.
O mo pe le leri ni.
He was not aware.
O mo ro ko ku eru ni.
He thought it was a slavery.
Wọ́n tún kúrọ̀ ọmọ níbẹ̀.
He was sliding against her bed.
Ó wá káwọlé rí.
Put his hand on his head.
Màmá bẹ́ẹ̀ náà ṣe ń dá káwọlé nínú yàrá nìyẹn.
That is how you are putting your hand on your head alone in your room.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ṣe ń dábàrà yín sọ̀rọ̀ tẹ́ẹ̀rẹ̀ ní fún yín lésì nìyẹn.
That is how you are talking to yourself without nobody answering.
Pété ni mo ṣe.
Who have I offended?
Ẹ̀mújẹ́ ti ń dá parapara.
Then you start crying.
Ta ni bàbá mi ṣe?
Who has my father offended?
Kérésì mò ń jìyà ìyà tí ó yẹ kí ìyá mi àti bàbá mi tán jẹ.
Why are you suffering like your father and your mother?
Ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ìyàwó ni mò ń jẹ.
What type of sin of my mother?
Kérésì ogun wa le tó báyìí.
And this battle is so.
Kérésì mo dá ọmọ tọ́tí mi ò jèrè wọn.
Why did you train your child and you don't
bear? Kérésì káyà àwọn ọmọ mi rí báyìí.
Why is your life your children like
this? Kérésì wàhálà pọ̀ fún mi báyìí.
Why do you have all these problems?
Mommy, I duro.
Mommy, wait.
Ha. Daddy, I duro.
Daddy, wait.
Share with me.
All things that you are doing alone by yourself.
I duro.
Please wait unto the Lord.
I duro.
Wait unto the Lord.
I copy what she is badura.
Learn how to pray.
You know, share a lot of what he told you.
One minister of God.
Thomas support you spiritually.
I will support you spiritually.
Mama.
Mommy.
Excuse me, sir.
Mom, daddy.
Eko ni Thomas support you spiritually.
I have somebody that will support you spiritually.
Oro ten daso eku ten daso yen ko waste.
The cry that you cry alone is not a waste.
Oba ji loru. Ah, Olorun o de gba mi.
If you wake up in the night, Lord, why don't you save me?
To ba ji loto ni bathroom to bo. Ah, se mi se mama ba lori.
In the bathroom at night and you are coming, Lord, is this how this thing is going to be?
To ba wa moto lo ni bi se.
Even when you are driving.
To lo bi se.
You are coming to work.
O se wa se lo ni.
Then you pray.
Ah, se mo se ma do wa titi lai lai ni.
Is this thing going to rebel like this?
Olorun se mo se ni.
Lord, have I offended?
Olorun kilo wa de titi mi o, titi o gbadura mi.
Why do you answer my prayer?
Ah, ko le ma lo be titi.
I don't go like that.
E wo polopo.
Some people.
Wa fe se we.
They want to do.
E to ma gba won na ma ma bo si lowo.
And they will be talking of some people who will defraud them.
Buya te ba ti tete gba.
Maybe if you get that paper.
Buya ti ma lo le ko ti ma pa yin danu.
You are going home and you might be abducted.
Bible so we pay.
The Bible said.
Olukuluku gbogbo ni asiko wa fun.
Everything.
Mama isoro te nla koja.
The problem you are going through.
Daddy isoro ti e nla koja.
The problem you are going through, daddy.
Ti e dede se.
And you have not seen.
Olorun mo si o.
God knows about it.
O fe fi gba ogo ni.
He wants to glorify himself.
Eyin duro.
Just wait.
E ma tun lo to awon ba se je lo.
Don't go to places where you will destroy what God has done.
E duro.
Wait.
Adura ti awe yi o lo lasan.
This fasting and prayer is not in vain.
Isi ara yi o lo lasan.
This secreting yourself is not in vain.
Eni ko so pe eh mo kuku lo si church mo ngba dura mo nsonda mi wa mo nso o nsi le ko so Olorun Olorun
ni. Some people say I go to church, I pray my tithe.
O ni gbogbo na ni ko kuku loju tun yi.
Nothing comes out of it.
E je ka mo ta mama fi enu wa so.
Let's be aware or conscious of what we will be saying.
O ni ko loju tun.
You say he has no meaning.
Ko ni loju tun tori enu to fi ngba dura to ngba lo tun fi nse pe.
Because when you say he will have no meaning, he may not have meaning because you are using the same mouth to curse yourself out.
Mama, e duro di Oluwa.
Mommy, wait unto the Lord.
Gbogbo awon ajo bimo, gbogbo won lati loko ton ke.
Some of us that get married, they marry.
E ti won dey dey moko wale ni.
Will this child bring your true husband?
The best husband lo mo yin mamu wale fun yin.
The child will bring the best husband home.
She won bring hold any fair yawo money.
Would you get married?
The best wife lo mamu wale fun yin.
Get the best wife.
E wo, e je ka duro.
Let us wait.
Igba ti Joseph wa de bi to lo.
When Joseph got to where he was going.
Ti a Potiphar to wa teju mo.
And the Potiphar's wife was looking at him.
Omo lo ga to yi.
This guy is so tall.
To pupa to fine.
Light in complexion beautiful.
Ah, handsome guy.
He's a handsome guy.
O lati ba mi se.
He must.
Mi Bible so pe o da oju le.
The Bible said.
Gbogbo awon to doju le yin fun ibi.
All those people that are looking at you for evil.
Awon to doju le mi fun ibi.
Those that set their eyes on me for evil.
Agbara ma je bu pa won run.
The power of covenant destroyed them.
Agbara won lori wa di aso.
Their power upon our life is
useless. Agbara won lori wa baje.
Their power upon our life is useless.
E duro.
Wait.
Ah, e duro.
Wait.
Igba to ba duro.
If you refuse to wait.
Toju ba nkan e.
If you are in a hurry.
Lo ma se pe ko mu 1000 wa.
That's what he has to bring
1000. Ko mu 5000 wa.
Go for bring 5000.
Kede ki se pe wo yen wa o.
It's not that you have.
Wa tun lo se overtime.
Go and work overtime.
Lati ko ojo.
Gather it together.
Igba to wa ko ojo to send
e. Once you gather it and you send it.
Sogun yen ti se.
Has that problem be
over? Ogun yen o le se.
problem.
Don't pay irolobade.com.
Because they are telling you lies.
Mo wo interview baba Lawo lenti mo so.
I was looking at interview of Ron Habani.
Lodi Facebook.
On Facebook.
Omo yen bi won lere pe mi ran se to bere sha baba yen wa so wi pe ah aye isin eh on so pe ogun owo pe excuse ogun owo ba ona se se laye atijo ati pe ba lo se se laye isin.
You were asking the somebody at the Habani is a question. Money ritual, how was it done in the past and how it's being done now?
Baba Lawo yen wa so fun wi pe
the Habani said
aye atijo
in the past
proti yato patapata siti si
different from now.
Pe awon mo kekeke
little children
won ti e ni suru,
they don't have patience.
Baba yen wa so rishi osole oso kini kan ogun owo bi meta. Baba yen wa daruko
e man talk about three types of money rituals.
Oni oni ogun owo kan wa
say that
is
one.
When you do it, lie me lo.
You will not die suddenly.
She will not be a cause of bo go what to one name.
But under those every success of any type of money ritual.
Anyone king.
Say their life is always short.
Also, won't walk up any latin shadow she lo wo.
He talk about something that person must have a work or a job or a profession.
But so is it any she lo wo?
That the job that the professional one is doing.
No, ma'am, I'm a mother, oh mumbukwa, I'm any customer.
You think he's bringing the blessing
but to
the
customer
because you have done the money ritual.
Shuba walk or shole no man she.
See, some of them they do another money ritual.
Yem I oh my bay, yarabi a pabi yes, but ya can
take a human part.
Only omo kan wa ba awon.
So a child came to him.
O wa sibo fe se osole.
Say he wants to do money ritual.
Baba Lawo yen na wa advise your omo yen.
The man said he advised the child.
Olori ya welcome. O na wa advise your omo yen.
He advised that man.
Pe ah. Osole to fe se o si kere.
Say the money ritual you're about to do, you are too young.
O si de te pa mose.
You can still work hard.
Ileri wa fun e.
You have a great promise.
Lenu Baba Lawo.
From a herbalist.
Ona wa advice here.
Say he advised him.
Won isugbo ko gbo.
He refused.
Won lo lo sogun owo yen bo mi.
He did the body ritual so
well. O lo sibo mi won ba se.
He went somewhere and they did it for him.
Ona de ti kun si.
But the first day he was dead.
Ejo kile you know wa kaakiri.
What is it that you are looking around for?
Ele joko sinu leyin ke gbadura kadura yin de gba.
You can sit in your house and pray and your prayer may be answered.
Oh, need the pastor repete kadura e to gba.
You don't need too many pastors for the prayer to be answered.
The only thing ni wipe
the only thing you have to
you have to be born again.
You have to be born again.
To ba ti je to be
once you are born again.
To ba te yan je.
And you do not do no evil.
To sheka.
And you do no evil.
To pa ofin mo o sagbere o paro o jale.
Obey the commandment of God. You are not fornicating.
Oh, then why lo siwaju awon eniyan?
And you are looking for the progress of others.
To ba ti lo si church to ba ti wale.
When you go to church and you come back home.
Ma jo ko sile ko gbadura.
Wait and pray at home.
Eita de se eita se yin lo se gbadura la gba.
All this we doing now we are praying.
Ewo lo wa de o.
What happened?
Ta de wa so Christianity ta so di come mi bayi.
I will talk Christianity to something else.
Ah, loruko nla ati Jesu aye wa oni di baje.
In the name of Jesus.
Bi bere so pe awon eniyan mi se egbe tori won ni mo.
Who said my people perish for lack of knowledge.
Sogun laye ni.
This battle is in the warfare.
See, eyan dem have enemy. Ah, awon so Olorun to ni o to 20.
Some people are like 20 ministers of God.
Baba Lawo anu won to pe ra won ni pastor yen o.
Out of the 20 that may be herbalists between them.
Abeg gbon ti Baba Lawo so.
Look at what he happened.
Who advised him? We pay man don't wo.
He advised him not to do it.
Ano ti se owo yen okiki eko. Ano de ti ku.
He went and did the money ritual. He was famous, but he died suddenly.
Nko ti en la koja yen.
Every problem you are going through.
Olorun mo si.
God know about it.
Ewo Olorun seto bi o seto nle fun Joseph.
God was preparing a place for Joseph.
I want to walk on loju.
And the enemy, they put him into
trouble. Olorun n se to sile fun eyin na.
God is preparing a place or something for you.
I want to pon yin loju.
And the enemy, they are bewitching you.
I want to yo yin lenu.
The enemy, they troubling you.
Gbogbo to wa ye ke gba.
All those things that are supposed to receive.
Adura wa tete gba.
The prayer is yet to be answered.
Eyin wa ro wi pe.
You are thinking.
Ah, adura mi o gba.
And your prayer was not answered.
Se be mi se wa laye.
But you are still alive.
Ye de tin be o.
There is still hope.
Eni ti e to ba ti ku ni ti e ti tan.
See those people that are dead that are finished.
Kwotete ye Joseph pe to hun ni Olorun se.
Joseph did not realize that God was on his side.
Kwotete ye rara pe ti ohun ni Olorun se.
Easily.
Eja wo verse 22.
Let's look at 105:22. Psalm 105, verse number 22.
O fi je Oluwa ile re.
He bind his princess.
Ati ijoye gbogbo ini re.
His pleasure and teaches children wisdom.
Seri to sele nbe yen. O tun fi je oba ni ile be.
Made him the lord of his house.
Ibe yen ti wa wo pe ah abi kokko wa fun ni bi bayi.
That's why I was thinking maybe there's something from there.
Ile ri wa fun yin o.
You have promised. That's 105:21.
E fi okan yin bale.
Be rest assured.
Ije mo pe ki ile ri bale se.
So that the promise might be fulfilled.
E ja wo Genesis chapter 45.
Genesis chapter number 45. Genesis 45.
Yeah, 45:45.
Look at chapter 45,
verse 5.
45:5.
Emma gbo o. Nigba ti won ti wa ti Joseph ti to ti ta soku eru.
After Joseph was sold into slavery.
Ti won ro pa won ti barin aju eje.
And they thought his family thought his brother thought they are finished.
In aju Joseph yi ale wo orisirisi odun la le tu si.
We can infer this Joseph journey into various diverse ways.
Emma gbo.
Hear this.
Ewo gbogbo to nla koja yen.
Look at everything he was passing through.
Odun koju odun gori odun. Odun gori odun.
Year in year out.
Inu ti won do bi ti won wa.
Ah they from their house.
Awon ti pa lala.
They have finished the dreamer.
Eh oropo ma joba lo wa lori.
The Lord is going to reign over there.
Oropo ma o ma wa ni ku agba fa wa.
So you going to be in the position to control us.
What will be will be.
Do ma shele, do ma shele.
Otako on leri ni.
Enemy is just boasting.
Ileri ma shela yete mi.
Promise of God will come to pass in my life.
Ebi egboni. After 22 years, to want to tattoo Joseph so kweru.
Leyin odun mejilelogun that Joseph was sold into slavery.
After 22 good years.
Leyin odun mejilelogun.
Ebo to shele ni verse 5.
Look at what happened in Genesis 45:5.
In Genesis,
now therefore,
e je se lati bere se mo wa lati bere lodo ti won na iyan ti mu so agbo ti Joseph ti ko Pharaoh agbo ti fe wa se mu se bayi awon na wa lati onje ni won wa won gboro ko je wa ni bi bayi o mo pe Joseph wa nbe won ti wa de won ti ri Joseph. e ma wo
Now let me just briefly, there is problem with the Joseph family. There is famine in their land. So they're just looking for food anywhere. And they had that there's food in Egypt. And the wisdom that Joseph gave to Pharaoh has been perfected. Now they are looking for food. So that we can understand, because of the Muslim, we will start from 45:3.
Joseph will say before I'm arakunrin e pe.
Joseph said to his brother.
Emi ni Joseph baba. Emi ni Joseph.
And Joseph.
Baba mi wa sibe.
Does my father still live?
Àwọn arákùnrin rẹ̀ kò sì lè dá a lóhùn.
And his brethren could not answer him.
Bí wọ́n bá ṣe rere ara kí wọ́n ayọ̀ bí.
If you do good thing, you will be happy.
Nígbà tí Ọlọ́run bá dé sínú ayé yín tán sá.
When God come and answer your prayers.
Nígbà tí Ọlọ́run bá dé sínú ayé yín mà.
When God come into your life.
Ìgbà tí Ọlọ́run bá dé sínú ayé tèmi náà.
When God come into my own life.
Bí ọ̀tá ṣe máa yá òde rè.
That is how my enemy would be. They move.
Bọ́ ṣe máa ya dundu nìyẹn.
That's where they will be full of disgrace.
Oni emi ni Joseph.
Say I'm Joseph.
Arákùnrin yín ọjọ́ sí.
Your brother of that day.
Ṣe ẹ rántí.
Did you remember?
Ǹjẹ́ bàbá mi ṣì wà láyè bí?
Is my father still alive?
Ló bá di ho.
Then they are looking at him.
Lọ̀rọ̀ bá di hẹn.
They are looking at him.
Ọ̀rọ̀ bá pé sí jẹ́ o. Ọ̀rọ̀ di hun. Ojúkojú.
I don't know what to say.
After 22 years.
Lẹ́yìn ọdún méjìlélógún.
Ṣé mo báwọn lè dá mọ̀ mọ́?
I remember the
name. Ọmọdé ló máa ń dàgbà lágbà mọ̀.
His little children that recognize older men.
Ó wá fojú inú wo.
They look at him critically.
Wọ́n ní ó máa jọ Joseph lóòótọ́.
This one look like Joseph true.
Ẹ máa gbọ́ o. Àwọn arákùnrin rẹ̀ kò sì lè dá a lóhùn nítorí tí ẹ̀rù ń bà wọ́n níwájú rẹ̀.
And his brethren could not answer him for they were troubled at his presence.
Verse 4. Joseph sì wí fún àwọn arákùnrin rẹ̀ pé, èmi bẹ́yìn ẹ súnmọ́ ọ̀dọ̀ mi, wọ́n sì súnmọ́ òun sì wí pé, èmi ni Joseph arákùnrin yín tí ẹ̀yin tà sí Egypt. Ǹjẹ́ nísìnyí, ẹ má ṣe bínú jẹ́. ke ma si se binu si ara yin ti eyin ta mi sin nitori pe olorun ni o ran mi siwaju yin lati gba emi la se o pa olorun mo to nse.
God know what is good.
Mama, eh, you need to know what you know.
You have to know what you are doing as well.
Excuse me, eh, you need to know what
you are doing. You have to know what you are doing.
Ishoro si e wale ni ayo ni ni ola.
The problem you are passing through today will be joy for tomorrow.
Ever 7. Olorun si ran mi siwaju yin lati da iru omo si fun yin lori ile ati lati fi igbala nla gba emi yin la. Nje nisin ki e ki ki si eyin ni o ran mi sihin bi ko si olorun o si ti fi mi se baba fun farao ati oluwa gbogbo ile re ati alakoso gbogbo ile Egypt e bu to sele o awon awon ta sugbon olorun ran e ba so pe kabiyesi lodumare
say glory God the family of Joseph sold him but God sent him.
Awon mo pa won ran awon ko ran olorun lowo on to ti se ni
never knew we were just helping God.
Wara Joseph lowo kile rele tete se.
He helped Joseph so that the covenant may come to pass speedily.
I want ta leru.
He was sold into slavery.
Sugbon Olorun ran nise si ilu yen ni.
But God sent him to that land.
At least ibiti mo lo re.
This is where I'm going.
Isoro ko lo gbe yin kuro ni biti e tin bo te wa si ilu ti e wa yin.
It is one problem that take you away from where you will live before.
Ti isoro yen o ba de e ni de biti e wa yin.
That problem did not come up, you will not be where you are now.
Nitori pe Olorun mo pe biti e ti ma make e ni yen.
God know this your present place is where you are going to make.
Sugbon si ma la won isoro kokon ja ke to make here, no?
You might go through some problem or hurdles before you make
ilu
it.
Ti e wa yen won lo ran yin wa sibe.
The country where you are, God sends you there.
E de ma se rere nibe.
And you will prosper there.
Ilu ti emi na wa yen won lo ran mi wa.
The country where I am, God sent me here.
Emi na de ma se rere nibe.
And I will prosper here.
Mama loruko nla ti Jesu.
Mommy, in the mighty name of
Jesus.
Awon
ma toke.
We will be elevated.
E ko duro di Oluwa ni.
Just wait upon the Lord.
E duro di Oluwa o.
Wait upon the Lord.
Lai duro de.
Without waiting for him,
we
cannot do anything. Because if God comes, while he's going to come,
Mama,
Mommy, you will be fearful.
40.
In conclusion, let's look at Isaiah chapter number 40.
Isaiah 40, 40, 40, 40, 40.
Isaiah 40.
America,
you are calling the one from America.
I think that means the fire. I meant that bit me. Everyone won't go, sir. Verse 27.
Isaiah 40, verse number 7.
Okay, I'm reading 29, 20 time. I'm reading 29.
Let's start from 29.
Oh, fi agbara fun alaare. O si fi agbara kun awon ti ko ni pa. Ani are yo mu awon odomode yo si re won ati awon odomokunrin yo tile subu patapata sugbon awon ti o ba duro di Oluwa yo tun agbara won se won o fi yegun oke biji won o sare ki yo si re won won o rin are ki yo mu won e ba nka hallelujah
say hallelujah
abegbon to so kiki deni to ba duro di Oluwa.
It's only God, those that wait upon the Lord.
Wa sare bayi
they will run
koni re won
and they will not fail.
Kini oni je ko re won
why would they not be weary
to ba ngbadura
what's to pray
to nka oro Olorun
and you are reading the word of God
to gbe baye wa mimo
and you are living a holy life
to sin Olorun
and you are serving God
to dede jilaro to dupe ninu soro to wa
and you wake up in the morning and you thank God
emi ni wo bori isoro
that I will overcome all my problems
emi ni wo bori isoro danda
I will overcome my problems for sure
ogun kole to
no matter how big my problem is
o samo loku be ni
it's only like that
I will not see pelu
the time will not be buried with his
emi ni wo bori isoro danda
problem.
I'm the one
that's going to overcome my problem.
I'm the one that's going to
overcome all my problems.
No
matter how big the problem or the battle will be,
the father that
knows the child is fully, he will not be buried with his dead.
I'm the one
that's going to overcome.
Mama, you're the one that's going to
because you are happy and joyous, God will give you strength.
Stop wearing your problem.
Allow you to be tired or weary.
Mama, stop wearing your problem.
Mama, Emma, man, what is your role? Be assured.
Daddy, aye, what is your role?
Daddy, stop wearing your problem.
See, but you really love me, boy.
When you see some people,
no, but you at Monto Shelle.
Looking at their face, you already know.
One plus two, at Monto Shelle. Be as kilo Shelle.
We know what is happening.
To bat imagine, what you assume? Eh, ni wey belu Shelle.
Where you say, oh, you don't.
Shelle, as of now, don't wey belu ni galon Shelle.
Who told you that you have to be legally?
I am not talking about anybody that is your shaker.
There are some people that are here legally and they not prosper.
I'm not even being honest. Shut up, don't be my own man.
The child bearing that is the problem. That is not the ticket to heaven.
Money will belu. Oh, my father, what job are you? Mommy, dogu. Ironi, mama. Emma Sherere.
Mommy, you will prosper.
Excuse me, Emma Sherere.
Mommy, you will prosper.
Oju odeni tin yin.
You will not be put to shame.
Ota odeni yo yin.
The enemy will not justify you.
Bola lola le yin.
Where are we going tonight?
Je yin duro de Oluwa.
Are you waiting on the Lord?
Bo se ni ki e duro, se e duro.
And God asks you to wait. Are you waiting?
Gbogbo ti e nilo pata lo ma se fun.
Everything that you need or require, God.
Gbogbo ti mo nilo lo ma se fun.
Everything that I need and I require, God will do it for
you. E to se fun yin bo lo bo si.
The one that he has done for you, where is it?
E ma gba pada.
You will receive it back.
E ti e ti gba pada.
Those that we have received,
ko ni bo sonu.
It will not be lost.
Mama e poruko la ti Jesus.
Mommy, call the mighty name of Jesus.
Olorun ran igbagbo mi lowo mo fe duro.
Father, help my faith. I want to stand, I want to wait unto you.
Run igbagbo mi lowo Olodumare.
Help my faith.
E gbadura be oruko Jesu Olorun yanu o Olorun anu o Olorun anu o baba ore okan temi na be bi eniyan o ya ran igbagbo mi lowo lori oro aye mi lori oro ise ranse mi lori oro wegbelu lori oro oko ati aya Olorun e so fun Olodumare e so fun iwo to ba wa nibi to ti le so nkan yen gangan ran igbagbo mi lowo lori ati ni oko yi ki ma ba ko juju wo Olodumare lo Olorun ran igbagbo mi lowo lati lati le duro di o lati le gba ileri yi ran igbagbo mi lowo e ju e so fun dada o ti su mi Olodumare o de ran igbagbo mi lowo ran igbagbo awon mi lowo ran igbagbo oko mi lowo o su mi o ma re ni o su mi o baba dasi Olorun ran igbagbo mi lowo e mi mi mo ran igbagbo mi lowo loruko mu lati Jesu ran igbagbo mi lowo o ti su mi Olodumare o ran igbagbo mi lowo ki ma ba gbagba adua
so that I can wait upon you, Lord.
Run back, bummy, Lord. Run back, bummy, Lord. Run back, bummy, Lord. Lord, who will last in Jesu? Why run back, bummy, Lord? Jesu, oh, Lua, why?
Amen.
See, Jesu, I run back, Boa, Lord.
If God did not help our faith,
see, Abanduro,
if we are waiting.
See, Jesu, repeat, I think, Duro.
And if the enemy perceive that we are waiting,
it's why I intervene.
The enemy will do something.
So yeah, we pay ah connect to a law woman.
Because enemy will think that you will be giving or you will receive your desire shortly.
Ah, can you could joke on?
Say this thing remain only one day.
I just keep a conscience.
It might cause something to happen.
That
will cause you not to want to wait or serve the Lord.
See, Oba we see our pastors.
If you look at the attitude or behaviors of some pastors.
See, Oba we see our.
If you look at the attitude or behavior of friends.
See, Oba we see anyone.
Or you look at the attitude of men or women.
See, Oba see Lord.
If you do not serve God faithfully.
Mama, Allah will lose you.
God is not losing anything.
What to her wedding?
You will have to start all over again.
Olorun.
You have to serve God.
Olorun gbo. E to buru be pe wa joko ko ni ti e wa lo church mo.
Worst part of it to say, well, somebody will say I will not even go to church no more.
I just put it strong in that.
That means you must be strong.
At the Facebook, at the prayer line, at the church, media, she come.
You not even going to Facebook or church, nothing.
I will go back, drag, back, drag, no, I read back.
Pray, we couldn't have answer to prayer.
Satan is right.
And the Satan will be clapping.
And then we got you.
And at the moon.
Are you any more?
Enemy will not catch us.
But do you need to pray that duro?
That in the calling.
But there's sorrow, that's sorrow. Mo wa soro bi omo woli mo soro bayi okun ati agbara lati duro gba ileri na kolorun yo nde fun wa
amen the power and the
strength emi ati agbara lati gba ileri yi kolorun jogun e fun wa
and the power to receive the promise that God give it to us
asegun be
it shall be so
eja sare gbadura lale
let's quickly pray tonight
but I me ni so gba la yen ibi ta ma ti gbadura ni mo fe so nbe
I just want to go to where we're going to pray
ta ba gbadura ti ra on testimony yen ba njade
If you are praying and those testimony come out,
tiro awon alabe yen jade,
and those dreams come out,
awon ala isegun ni,
those are dreams,
awon eri ni yen,
victory and miracle.
Ara awon lala awon re ni yen.
He say he dreamed and he saw somebody.
Ona awon bere pe owo mi to gba ni bo lo wa.
And he was asking that person, my money that you took, where is it?
One is a very huge man.
Said the man was him.
Awon alagbara ni.
Those are the powerful people.
Boya was a baby, and the cross of people can't wabe bateni.
I think maybe somebody asked him to look under his shoe.
One out is check it, bookware.
And he check all his body.
Hold on, watch out, but that when you want me, what?
Where is my money?
Hold on, call BSS. Okay, on the team. When we were there, just up my million on the body. The body, up way, they you back up way. Oh, quote, I want you to know better.
You see that money was kept in a shoe.
No.
Under his shoe.
Near bed bata.
He kept the money under his shoe.
But I don't know why the prayer line to the ones.
I think that brother is on the prayer line.
I'm a strong man.
A strong man.
One of the wife is in a nylon.
He put it inside a nylon.
Oh, to what he wrap him under bata again.
And then he wrap it under his shoe.
One of you been no journey.
He took it out angrily.
He been no matter bat here no lale.
To receive yours angrily tonight.
Tomorrow,
you will be terrified to get it.
Hey, you don't drive me. You like your joke over.
I don't like praying this kind of prayer while you are sitting.
What poru kona ati Jesus?
You will call the name of Jesus.
Olorun igbenija.
God that fight for me.
Oya koja lo se mi giga.
Go into higher
place. Gbogbo ta wa lagbara ti jagba lowo mi. Oya jagba fun mi pada. Te ba ti wa gba to pe mo ti gba pada. Mo gba oko, mo gba iwe gbelu, mo gba omo mi. Gbogbo ti e nilo yen. E ma wa gba. E wo, Bibeli so wi pe Aduro loduro si agbara.
That prayer of the righteous avail.
Call the name of Jesus.
Olorun igbenija. God that fight for me.
Iba mi o le gba.
I cannot do my.
Agbara mi o le gba. Dide ko gbe mi nija le ni. O ya gbogbo ti alagbara.
Every good thing that strong man.
Gbogbo ti ajuni lo.
Strong man.
Ti won ti gba to nje mi niya. O ya da pada bayi. O ye gba dua be. Oruko Jesus. Ye, Olorun ina. Olorun ina. Olorun ina. Olorun igbenija. Olorun igbenija. Olorun igbenija o ya koja wa bayi olorun gbe mi nija ye pa mi o ka o agbara mi o gbe o ogun orun o e jide fun ran lowo e mi mo gbe mi nija bayi lowo loruko nla ti jesu gbogbo ti awon atuni lo ti won ti gba lowo mi ti alagbara to je gba lowo mi o ya mo jago pada mo gba pada lori omo omo mi ninu aji oko mi olorun gba fun mi o ya mo gba mo gba o di temi bayi asegun be jesu oluwa wa
amen
e poruko nla ti jesu
call the name of jesus
eru ogo ti agba lowo mi
the load of glory that have taken away from me
ti atoju
and I've been kept
olorun ya shawari e bayi
look for it now
e mo darapo mo mi
holy spirit me with me
olorun gba fun mi o
father receive it for me
olorun gba fun mi pelowo ina e sare gbadua loruko ti jesus olorun ina olorun ina olorun ina eru ogo mi ti agba lo loruko won la ti jesus eru ogo awon mo mi ti agba eru ogo oko mi ti agba emi mi mo olorun fi na gba
by your mighty fire recovered by your fire
olorun fi na gba tete fi na gba jade gbogbo eru ogo eru ogo ti won ti gba lo lowo mi lowo mo ati oko mi loruko won la ti jesus eru ogo mi ti agba o ya gba pada o ya gba eru ogo mi fun mi eni to gba eru ogo lowo mi to faye mi so fi fo eni to gba eru ogo lowo mi to faye mi so fi fo to fi pe mi so fi fo to fi se ranse mi so fi fo o ya gba pada aye gba olorun gba o ya gba ni ale yi ni olorun gba fun mi loruko ola ati jesus baba mi gba jesus oluwa wa baba orun da won pada fun mi o baba orun da won pada fun mi o gbogbo ogo ti esu ti ko lo gbogbo ola ti esu ti ko lo o ye olu orun o da won pada fun mi ye ye olu orun o da won pada fun mi o e pariwo
ya
pada lale yi
returning back tonight.
Everything
that used to call you God, use it to return. Every power that is you, Lord, everything that strong man have taken away from me. All the witches and wizards have taken away from me. All the witches have taken away from me. All that the spiritual have taken away from me. Tonight, return it back. I need it.
Lord,
I have not been used.
That
make my life to be standard.
Oh, yeah, kin ti loko.
Wa supposed to be married.
Oh, yeah, kin ti bimo.
I supposed to have children.
Oh, yeah, come on, meet my. Oh, yeah, kin ti ma je won mo.
I supposed to be enjoying.
Amo mi o ni se.
My child has no.
Oh, yeah, kin ti ma gba mo omo.
I supposed to have my.
Amo ro ko fe ko ri yawo fe.
My children are yet.
Emi go ri we gbelu.
Lord Jesus.
Mo ti hasilu ti mo wa. Olorun gba joba.
Oh,
yeah, gba ogo mi fun mi.
He turn my glory for me.
Ba iru mi fun mi.
He turn my glory for me.
E je gbadura be.
Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, God of fire, God of fire.
Amen. Eba n gberu mi o
ta
wa je ti gbe
witches have taken away.
Am I interpreter? Eba n gberu mi o ta won aje ti gbe lo. Eba n gberu mi o ta won ika ti gbe. Eba n gberu mi o ta won ika ti gbe lo. Eba n gberu mi o ti ogun esu ti gbe kon ba n gberu mi o to won ika ti gbe lo. Eba mi gberu mi o ta won aje ti gbe. Eba mi gberu mi o ta won aje ti gbe o. Eba mi gberu mi o to ogun aje ti gbe ki won ba mi gberu mi o ta won aje ti gbe lo. Eba n gberu mi o ta won aje ti gbe. Eba mi gberu mi o ta won aje ti gbe lo. Eba mi gberu mi o ta won ika ti gbe. Eba n gberu mi o ta won ika ti gbe lo. Jesu Oluwa wa eni mo pa lase.
You say I decree. Every good thing that been taken away from me that caused my life to be backward.
Oh yeah, Olorun da pada lale.
Father, return it back to me now.
You know, wa so pe mo gba eru.
And you will not say I receive back my.
Teyin ajele wa ko lo.
The good load that then my enemy, the witchcraft my mother's self have taken away.
Eyin le mo ti e gba o.
It is you that know what you have lost.
E ma wa gba pada.
You will continue to recover
it back. Ti pa
by force by fire.
E de ma ri lo.
And you will use it.
Emi na ma ri je mi. Mo nilo we gbelu mi.
You need your legality.
Mo nilo ose.
You need a good job.
Mo nilo oko.
You need good husband.
Mo nilo omo.
You need children.
Mo nilo business.
You need business.
E wo mo nilo ose.
You need a good job.
E ma so follow the mari egbadura be.
Father, in the name of Jesus, God of fire, God of fire, God of fire, my brother, my God. That man or woman have taken away from me. That witches and wizards in my mother and father's house have taken away from my life. That caused my life to be backward. Father, by your mighty power, tonight, Lord Jesus, locate, recover it back, return it back to me. In the name of Jesus, every good thing that man or woman have taken away from me, that witches and wizards have taken away from me, in the night, in the day, mighty Lord, return it back to me tonight. In the name of Jesus, every good thing.
Jesus, Oluwawa,
amen.
Towo, no mi. Jesus, Oluwawa,
amen.
Amade lo bati yini.
Is it little child that have taken yours?
Ti okunrin lo bati yin.
Is it man?
Tabi obirin ni.
Or woman?
E gbadura ni ale yi.
Pray tonight.
Ko mi ni ko bo si mi ni. Esther followed him out.
Thank God Almighty.
What my dead baller want me?
What the little children have taken away from me?
Until you bring baller want me for that.
What woman have taken away from me?
Until you bring baller want me?
What woman have taken away from me?
Alone that father for me.
Father, turn it back to me.
And just have it back,
let's pray like that. Father, in the name of Jesus, God of fire, God of fire, God of fire, my Lord and my God, every good thing that woman, man or woman, old, young and old, have taken away from me, have taken away my destiny. Father, by your mighty power tonight, return it back to me. In the name of Jesus, by your mighty power, return all my lost glory. In the name of Jesus, return my finances. In the name of Jesus, return my
Jesus,
in the name of Jesus, amen.
Madurali.
Ni oruko Jesu ni oruko Jesu
Amen.
Ni agbara je Jesu ara yi Olorun wa baba dupe aseyin loba afi gbogbo ogo gbogbo ola furuko mo yin fun nkan te ti se ninu aye wa lasale olu egba ope
wa
ara yi egba yin Jesu Kristi egba ope
wa
ara yi egba yin olu atabari gbogbo nkan ta nilo fun aye wa tawon eni bi tawon oso tawon aje to ti gba lo olu ape lowo agbara la olu eda pada fun ara yi eda pada fun emu eda pada fun ni oruko Jesu tabari gbogbo kan eyi ta nilo fun isedawa fun aye wa ko fini tesiwaju tawon eni bi ti gba lo to ti ko lo pelowo agbara nla olu eda pada olu eda pada olu eda pada ara ye eda pada gbogbo nkan ta ti toro ta ti bebe ta ti bere ni asale olu apelowo ina nla olu eda un sora olu eda un sora olu amaji ase lasan maji awa lasan maji ase lasan maji awa lasan oro aye wa do won yin o olu abase ma pade la la le monday olu wa aye aye eyin na ni a fe ri eyin na la wan ba la wan bebe nitori owo nitori oro aye wa oruko Jesu gbogbo ibi ninu aye wa tata ti ni deyin ta tin pe yin oruko Jesu pelowo na nla olu edahun sora wa 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 olu agbogbo nkan ta ti bere ta ti bere ta ti bebe fun ni asale yin pelowo na nla olu edahun sora olu edahun sora a ni se lasan a ni wa lasan a ni se lasan a ni gbagba lura ni oruko Jesu Kristi ni agbadura.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your word said, "Ask, you shall receive." Father, we stand upon the authority of your word. We ask for the recovery and return of all our lost glory. Father, return with fire in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Everything that enemy have taken away. Everything that we have given away,
mm-hmm.
Everything that have been sold, everything that arm robber have taken away, that caused our life to be stagnant, that delay or deny the manifestation of your glory in our life, in our family. Lord, by your mighty power tonight, return it back in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every glory of our life that is in bondage, because the Bible said, if the Son of Man set you free, you shall be free indeed. Mm. By the power in the name of Jesus, we set free and we break loose every our destiny, every our glory that is in bondage. Be free tonight in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Be free tonight in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Be free tonight in the name of
Jesus.
All the essential things that we need, that will cause our glory to show forth, that will cause people to know we are serving a living God, by your mighty power tonight, return it back to us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, tonight, refresh us in the name of
Amen.
Jesus. Refresh us in the name of
Amen.
Jesus. Replenish us in the name of
Amen.
Jesus. Return our glory in the name of
Amen.
Jesus. Thank you, loving Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Oruko Jesu.
Amen.
Aye aye gba ope wa.
Amen.
Oba won ba gba yin wa. Ase yin oba nitori pe yin ni Olorun wa. Aiku aisa ati ide baje. Olorun mo duro bayi mo soro ase jade gege bi omo woli mo wi pe gbogbo ohun ti omode ti gba lowo wa loruko hun lati Jesu ina da pada bi omode la lo ninu rin ajo loruko hun lati Jesu ina da pada ohun ti okunrin jagba lo to tun wa lo nlo ta de wa laye ta ore lo gbogbo ti okunrin ti gba olorun da pada gbogbo ohun ti iranse olorun ti gba orun da pada ati lo apere meteta ye apere ti omode ni towo apere ti okunrin ni daddy apere ti iranse olorun ni temi mo duro mo da ipepo loruko nla ti jesu o ya ja fun wa baba ja fun wa 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 gbogbo ti a nilo patapata taye wa o fi lojutu gbogbo ti a nilo to bo sowo eniyan lowo waju ni lo olorun ni mo ya da pada
amen
un teyin agba nlo to ye ka wa ma lo un ti en pin mo ara yin lowo to ye ka fi kawa de lo oya olorun da pada
amen
nibo lo wa lo gba fun wa
amen
aba gba jade
amen
olorun gba jade
amen
olorun gba adua
amen
we se wa labe ohun mi la le yi loruko jesus ideja o
amen
idetu
amen
ideja
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 amen
idetu
amen
idetu
amen
idetu
amen
idetu
amen
ogunse Mommy, yeah, I love you.
Amen.
Daddy, I love you.
Amen.
But by the end, you look on glory and glory. You will find more joy in you. Oh yeah, I walk on it.
Amen.
You be too on you by what? Too bad in the state it's here one year. Oh yeah, it's shelly. Too much shelly. That in my last state, be too what? Well, on your shelly.
Amen.
I be too in my last state. Well, on your shelly.
Amen.
But pani a shelly. But body to ti koyere. Oh yeah, by the
Amen.
I want to be a ti gunja. Oh yeah, epe kuro.
Amen.
Epe kuro.
Amen.
Money epe kuro.
Amen.
Ashe gube.
Amen.
But iti anilo ewe belu. Tom man disappointed in sha. Oh, why you bati fe beshe? Why ti songo? Oh, kudie. Alu mushemo. Oh yeah, eme me mo ogbe joy you.
Amen.
Egba we gbelo
ni
eyin te ti put it in in te reti esi o ya egbe isi
papa
bu be te wa ni deportation a waiting list o ya orun council a council deportation loruko baba loruko ti omo loruko ti ememe a segun be
eyin
te nilo visa nilo ti e wa yin lati koja si lobo mi o ye gba visa
amen
mo pa lase ni en ti won ti foto ti gba lowo e a da pada fun
amen
en ti e di citizen abi te fe di citizen te en reti esi o ye gba isi
amen
mo ni ke gba isi
amen
o ye gba isi
amen
orun approve e o
amen
idi wo kuro
amen
idi no kuro
amen
idi wo kuro
amen
idi no kuro
amen
ai te gbe kuro
amen
olorun bu wa
amen
olorun ko se be
gbo
ti se ti bo mo lowo patapata o ye gba ise o
amen
gbogbo eyin ti e le se bo se ye ke se se gbogbo e te fi inira lule aye inira pare olorun gbo wa
de
olorun ko se be gbogbo to wa lori agu bi ami o ti e mention ti e ni o ya gbogbo ti e wa wa sori agu leni ko lo dun de
fun
oko ati agbara lati duro gba ilere nla yi ko lo yan de fun mo ni ko jogun e fun ko yan de fun ko jogun e fun ko yan de fun ko jogun e fun olorun paro aso wa gbogbo aso atijo ti a wo olorun paro e
ba
o ya emi ati ka wo ni ogun awon mo wa ko di nla ko di nla ko serere ko wa soju emi wa ka wa je won ka je won ko pelenu wa ko ma kon lenu wa ko ma ba wa sare ase gbo be gbo awon adegun jale emi lori aye ti wa won sise se
o amen
gbogbo to ba so wi pe a ni make e ko lorun won danu
amen
eti agbara le ina se didi
amen
awa na ni ko gbadura fun
amen
mo pa lase ni loruko nla ati jesus orun ko di wa
amen
ile ti wa o ni daru
amen
o dede wa o ni tuka alaanu ni won wa
le
o lori o ni won wa
amen
o gbadura ti ati gba fun yin ko lorun da pada fun
amen
to ba nu ka ko so mo la keji e me so to ko ko ju si mo pa ni ase ni bi mo ti se fo won re sinu aye yin orun da pada sinu le
amen
o da pada sinu awon
amen
ifami lori yan mi ko ni gbe
amen
ina ko kun ina ase ko tun ase
amen
ase nu mi ko lorun tun
se amen
owo oni bi mi wo
amen
okunrin oni bi mi wo
amen
obirin oni bi mi wo
amen
ogun sisin yin ko ni gbe mi se
amen
mo pa lase ni awon ti won ti gba sese pe iranse olorun la won ma bi wo ninu rin ajo aye temi ati dile mi olorun ran won ni se o segun won wole olorun gbo adua olorun ko se be e ti ati wi leni iyanu ko tele
amen
gbogbo eyan ma te wa lori ago ko olorun ba mi gbe yin eyin baba ko gbe yin o to kan wa fe ko jogun e fun eyin ti gbeyawo yin ti tuka ko olorun ba mi tun se eyin te wa ninu lete ti dota ara yi loruko nla ati jesus ko ba pare e ko lo ko se iyanu oro wa ti dayo iyanu ti sele ogun ti se ijo la wa yo ma jo erin la wa yo ma rin olugba lati segun fun wa Alléluia. Lati eni lo oro wa ko le testimony.
Amen.
Yesu Oluwa wa.
Amen. Amen. Amen in Jesus name.
Mo ki gbogbo yin ti e wa lati e kon te de duro.
I welcome all of you that come and you waited.
Loruko lati Jesu a ni se lasun.
In the mighty name of Jesus we not do in vain.
Oro wa to ti di ayo ko ni di ekun.
Our joy, our joy that turn to joy will not turn to any cry.
Every Monday.
Ni ojojo Monday.
7 p.m. Eastern time.
Ago meje asale.
Oro wa madayo.
Our teacher rejoice.
Eja shuro fe asala.
Let's use the grace of fellowship.
Odo fe Jesu Christ Oluwa wa. Ife mi mo ti baba. Ida ko ti emi mimo. O so kale bi adaba. O ma ba wa gbe lati seyin lo. Ati titi lai lai. Amen. Hallelujah le ima ni pongon ni meso ni.
We shout nine powerful hallelujah.
Oya wo.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
God bless you all. Have a wonderful night. Cheke mi oku so bi dalaye ejere iye biye bira mi pada Jesu ja cheke mi so bi dalaye ejere iye biye. Baba mi oru, baba mi loru, aye gba mi pada. Mo woju re, baba mi loru, baba mi loru, aye gba mi pada. Amen o. Oh. Amen to all your prayers. Aye gba mi pada. Mo woju re, baba mi loru. Baba mi lorun aye gba mi pada Amen. ba mi se olugbala ma yo wo loro mi ba mi se olugbala ma yo wo loro mi oh bawo oro mi fa moju to o ye ki mama ni oji a ke mi omo tun gbe eh oro mi fa moju to o ye ki mama mi oji a ke mi omo tun gbe Next Monday, I'll be Friday. Oh, Lori, oh, there, Roma.
And me, more good, me, me, jam, oh, fair bow.
Eh? Ubanda dollar. Emi mi mo gbejo mi ro
Emi mi mo gboro mi ro Emi mi mo gbejo mi wi Emi mi mo gboro mi ro Emi mi mo gbejo mi wi Emi mi mo gboro mi ro Emi mi mo gboro
mi ro Emi mi mo gboro mi ro Emi mi mo gboro mi ro Emi mi mo gboro mi Ah, mami baba lola, good night ma. Eh?
Alagbara lola mi. Alagbara ni Jesu mi. Oba to laye atekun re.
Eh?
Tori Oluwa la wa gba duro Imakimo ko ma gbadojo Etekete ko le duro Eni keni to ba de ru orun bi o fori ara Tori Oluwa le ni ba duro
Hey! O ti ya. Kani ma se yo mi lenu mo. Inu ajo iya je kani ma se yo mi lenu mo. Jesu kakiri Eni yomi lenu agbosoro
Ati to ni gebre eleyin ga
Sagolo awon nu igbo
Igbo alare
awon nu igbi Mo segun ta mo re yodi
Ah
ileri ayo se mo mi lara O se mi tori pe yo sagolo de Nigeria Yo shagolo loja pa o
Adi sade Olorun Jesu ni Jesu ni
shagolo
Ele podi o ta mi ti fo
Ani ro kuro ni Yo shagolo loja pa Anybody ko so fun Anybody ko so
Hey, adura wa ti gba ati odo meta ati se kerin la leyin
ni o ba dali lare alo ara ni o da dali lare Ni o ba dami lare Ono ara ni o ba segun fun mi
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni àti kẹ́.
Ẹkún fún mi o.
Àti kárí. Pàtẹ́wọ́ kò tún lè kọrin, ó wá ṣe dìrìndìrìn bí aláìmoore.
Kò tún lè kọrin, ó wá ṣe dìrìn sínú bí aláìmoore. Bọ́ sí ìta máma fìtì rẹ̀ kó bá mi.
Ẹ ṣe. Ọdáàárọ̀ àdúrà wa ti gbà yẹ̀ẹ́sì o àti tọ́yìn gabriel àti olúwa kẹ́mi
e se gan ni e ko aduro ti mo ji bawo ni e se gan o ti da fun wa o so o di aro niyan. The Lord bless you. Can you wonderful night, everybody? Can you wonderful night? And take care. Bye bye, you. Udaroma, udarosa. It's like I made a romance.